for me.
Okay. I'll wait till everyone's here before we start it. That way I don't catch anyone off guard, especially because we're going to be attacked like as soon as we get in, I think. Because I think where we saved was like right before we got ambushed.
Yeah.
Winter! I think she wants food or something. Hold on. You hold down the chat. I'll be right back. These nuts. Got 'em. This is a terrible name for our game, by the way. Why didn't I pick, like, literally anything else?
Hello.
Hello, are we all ready?
We are ready.
Sounds good.
You guys ready to join a freaking cult today?
Is that what we're doing? Hell yeah. If I had known, we would have gone here sooner. I would have been playing more.
Ayo.
Kidding, I'm kidding.
What's the name of our cult, though? And what do we worship?
I worship women, so, you know.
Thank you for the redeem. 4K per pat? No, it's not just one pet. It's like a good couple pets.
Yeah. Is it the little hand thing?
No, it's for Pat the Brad.
Oh.
It's for petting Bradley. He's loafing.
Oh, he loafs. He's a loaf.
He loaf.
Oh, we are getting attacked. Oh, I just got ambushed. Oh, I knew this was gonna happen. Oh, I knew this was gonna happen as soon as we loaded in.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
I'm literally telling Storm, I'm gonna wait for everyone to be ready before we start it. Because we're gonna get ambushed immediately. Oh,
that's the name of the cult? Thulu Simps? No, that's some shitty planning.
Oh my god. Wait, are you guys all down?
Not yet. Okay, I'm in now.
Is everyone in? Everyone's good?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's no one here?
What? Well, there's that scary guy, but he gone. Oh, Storm is running.
Are you going, Storm?
She's booking. She is gone.
Where is she going?
I don't know. I forgot where we need to go next, so...
I think we have to go to Maintenance C.
Oh, you're right. Or no, we have to
Gnarlin
go... We have to go to that cave in the mountains, don't we?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Maintenance bunker is, like, actually useless apart from, like, printing stuff, so there's literally no point in this.
And we don't need to print anything right now.
You're right.
I mean, we can go to it eventually, but I think, yeah, we need to go to the cave in the mountain.
I love how Nye and I are so lost, but Storm knows exactly.
Well, she was just running. She was just booking it in the other direction. I was like, where's homegirl headed?
I forgot, we got katanas.
Yeah, we did.
Katana out.
Dude, homegirl was sprinting in like the opposite direction from us. She said, fuck you, I'm out of here.
Dude, these katanas are literally baller.
At least if I get the one shot kill.
Good point. Yeah, these katanas are actually like so good. Oh, you see that? That's why they're amazing. Oh, you just obliterated him.
Number one, I think that's a woman. Number two, I think it's also a kid. Oh, hi, dude.
Even better.
You're in full clothing.
My bad. I said you obliterated them. Or did I say him? It don't matter.
Guys, you must scale the mountain.
I assume that you're mad that I killed your kid, and I apologize.
They might be a little upset. Wait, we're gonna. We're not mountain scalers. Are we mountain climbers, guys?
There's a way up there. There's a slope.
Hi, Emmy. Congrats on the first. Hey, hey. How are you?
Why don't you get an energy drink? The character's being a bitch right now.
Well, where are you guys going?
I don't know. I'm just following Star. I assume she knows the way.
Oh. Swimming it all around this lake.
We're being ambushed this way over here.
Yeah, just run past them. Trust me, you'll be fine.
Am I faster than them? I'm fast as fuck.
You guys are absolutely fine.
Fast as fuck, boy.
He's just gonna have some faith.
How's it going? It's going good. We're making good progress in the game.
We're joining cults.
We're joining cults. We worship women.
Ooh, hi.
And their beautiful, beautiful boobs. I mean, personalities.
I mean, ass. I mean.
I mean, character. I mean. Hot bodies. I mean, sorry.
I mean, turves. I mean, shit.
Shit, fuck. I mean, God.
God damn it.
God, I can't wait to join this cult. What a great cult.
Everyone here says no.
You know what's funny? There's like people out there that are like, oh, if women were in charge, they would start wars in 5 seconds. But if I'm being honest, every bad thing that's ever happened was because of a man. I like to think if women had been in charge the whole time, things would have gone a lot better.
Yeah, exactly. See, if women were in charge, we'd have things like the Barbie movie.
Exactly.
I'd also like to point out that there's been no female version of Hitler. Or like Stalin, or like, you know, any of those
facts.
Guys.
No dictator has ever been a woman.
I mean, name one. Okay. Well, actually, I think there's a. Never mind. But yeah, no dictator that's been a woman. Mass genocide, always a man. Wars, always a man.
Been some women, but that's okay.
They're like, oh, men fight your wars. I also started them. Not my problem. This ain't my fight.
They're just like all bosses. You know, it's different. It's a slay when they do it. It's a problem when a man does it.
It's so true, bestie.
Completely different reasons.
Where are we going? Holy shit.
I don't know. I have no idea where on earth we are headed. I am just following Storm and her...
Stop doubting me.
She seems just so confident. I have this natural instinct to follow her.
Well, I'm a leader. I'm a natural born leader.
I think women get too objectified to even get the idea of being a dictator.
No, I just don't think we care about, like, the things.
Here's the thing, women get objectified by men. So, you know.
Like, I've never, like, met a woman with, like, the ambition of, like, destroying, like, small little countries just to boost
right?
their ego. Like, that's just not, I don't think that's.
I've never met a woman, okay. No, but, like, for real, guys, come on. I mean. They're like, oh, women are so hormonal.
Can I help?
We have bigger problems.
Yeah.
To deal with.
Fact.
Like, honestly, I would start a war, but like, God, I get my period next week, and I just like, I can't deal with both things at the same time. You know, I'm kidding.
Cass can't swim. Actually, I'm a great swimmer.
You know, guys, I would love to start
I'd
a
like
war.
I'd like you to just... correct your facts here. This is a shitty light.
I'm a good swimmer.
I was competitive swimmer. Okay, Cass can't swim in video games, got it. I used to be a competitive swimmer and a water polo player and a lifeguard, which, I mean, hopefully your lifeguards know how to swim, you know?
Yeah, true. That's probably something you'd want to check that box on.
Yeah.
Oh, Storm, watch out behind you. Everywhere. They're everywhere.
Don't be silly. There's nothing behind me, woman.
Also, I would like to point out, any woman that's done an evil thing, they did it because of a man.
Fact.
If those men hadn't taught them how to do that, they wouldn't have done it in the first place. Our instinct is just to be better.
Owie.
Oh, I'm low health.
Woman attack! Fire!
What was that?
Oh, I'm down, guys.
Oh my god. To... Oh no, I'm coming.
Nah, you gotta survive. Nah, you gotta survive.
I'm getting you up. You are- I'm baiting you.
Okay.
I'm baiting you so I can get Storm up. There we go. Just light him on fire. It's so easy.
Fucking, he got me again. That bastard.
Oh my god, you. Oh my god, I'm getting hit.
Ooh.
Where is he? Don't worry, I'll get him. Oh. Ooh, I'm very low.
Oh, that.
I've had to eat so much medicine. Hi, Cobb. Cobb, you keep coming in and saying just block.
No worries, guys.
When are we playing Valorant together? You have not answered that question, and I've asked it so many times.
Yeah, I want to play Valorant with Cobb as well. I mean, probably blue from lack of sunlight. Okay, facts.
Okay, there's more over here, guys, and I'm waking them up.
Wait, dude, what is this, like, thing on the wall?
Ooh, I should not have done that.
Okay.
Who's crying,
dude,
bro?
If you
me.
Broke, let's take one step closer.
Try me, bitch. Try me, bitch.
Wait, I need heal first. I need a heal.
I've used so much medicine. I had like 5 and now I have 2. I hate that I chew the pills. It's so gross.
Ugh. I really want to try Overwatch with the Castell. I get tilted in Overwatch.
I really actually easily. Enjoy Overwatch casual, but I've never played it like competitive, so.
No, I've never played competitive either, but I still get tilted.
Sometimes I get tilted. Usually it's just on the push maps.
Bro, it's just a dumb game. Like, tanks are just so dumb.
Yeah,
I actually play tank usually, so.
Plays D.Va. She's just awful.
Literally, whenever I play tank, I'm insta-killed. And then whenever I, like, try to kill the other players, the other team's tank, it's like, takes for fucking ever.
Just message when you want to scare normally at work.
Even when I'm a tank, like,
Yeah, for sure, I got you, homie. Weekends are good.
Has the dumbest ult radius.
Why did it censor that? I like, I actually do like playing heals, too.
Can confirm tanks are dumb.
Oh, it's water.
I like DPS the most, I think.
I like
I need to... How do I put a new thing into my oxygen thing?
Oh, I think you combine it.
Do you?
Yeah, so you like... Oh, wait, no.
No,
where...
I think it just automatically goes, right?
I think if maybe you go to the... Find the tank somewhere...
Oh, you just click on the tank to use it.
Where are the tanks at? Oh, wait.
You should have,
I see them.
Like a bunch right next to you. Or right next to the rebreather. Sorry, I can't.
Did it work? I hate DPS.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Wait, I got it.
Wait, it didn't work.
You have to own a quick hit and then hit on the tank.
Thing. The hot characters or DPS. Where am I going?
There we go.
Make a sizzling sound.
Ooh. I like tank and then DPS.
Okay, I'm going there. Okay. Easy to get turned around down here.
Let's know you are on a mission.
She's zooming through these waters. Are we still all in our astronaut outfits? Should we put our jammies back on? Too stressful.
Yeah, I want my jammies. It gives me comfort.
I'm usually just chilling. I play D.Va and I am happy. Or like anything, to be honest.
I'm right behind you. Actually, that might be alarming for you.
What?
What?
What's alarming?
What?
Oh, don't worry about it. No, no, that's fine. Shh.
Sorry, my-
What was it?
No.
No, you have to tell me now.
No, I don't.
Sorry, if you don't tell me right now- No, I'm just kidding.
What did she say?
I actually don't know. I was too busy talking to myself.
Ah, fuck.
Dude, he doesn't have arms. He can't even hit you. Okay, he hit me.
Well, he hits with your-
Okay, he actually downed me.
There's that big fucking mouth on him, though.
I get you.
So when Overwatch when? Dude, should we just
I finally
play
got
some Overwatch?
My only gripe is how clunky her heels feels to you.
I won't play some
Dude,
Overwatch.
I can never unlock Kiriko.
I have Kiriko. She's so fun to play.
I want to play her so bad, but I cannot unlock her for the life of me.
I like that she's good for, like, kind of DPS, too. I just got downed by a fucking child. This game sucks.
Is there something in the water cast?
Can someone help me out?
Is there?
Please.
Oh, I can't.
Pretty please.
Oh, no, it's not deep enough.
I'm 2 followers away from 600. That's good. Crazy.
We do have to go up the ropes.
What should I do for 600 followers?
Stop the baby! Thank you for looking, Issa.
I went down again. As soon as you got me, if I went down. Are you fucking kidding me?
Okay, I'll come back down.
Ow.
I felt pretty safe.
Up that okay, sorry, we need to.
I felt pretty safe up that rope.
It's growling at me.
Overwatch is so fun. I love Overwatch.
Come on, up the rope.
Oh, Nate, thank you for the follow. Guys, what's the 600 followers?
Okay, let's go up the rope. Fuck this shit.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Yippee!
Oh my god. What is going on? What am I doing? Oh my god. Oh, Castel. Castel, no. Oh, hold on. I've got an idea. Hopefully I don't go down. Oh, fuck yeah.
Hey, Rousing,
how's you? I need to reload so I can shoot the babies.
Why you guys go down there?
Castel went down. I'm trying to shoot these babies.
Not with the shotgun. That's a little too powerful, don't you think?
But it's more fun.
Next, they go flying.
Ah! They're biting me! They're not dead! I just loaded a shotgun into you.
Please let me go up the fucking rope.
So I for support I do this.
Oh my god!
You do what for support? I feel bad I can't work in Castle Street.
Damn, I'm fast. Holy shit.
Oh, because you're at work right now.
I'm doing good. How are you? Other than dying, of course.
Castel, you have a really nice ass. I mean,
thanks.
You're really smart.
Not today, I'm not.
Shout out to Castel! Oh, I should put her in my stream title. I never remember.
I should put you in my stream title too.
Oh, should we put each other in each other's stream titles? That'd be so cute.
Yeah. I think.
I hear something crying.
What is that?
Is it this guy? Oh, I missed. I scared him off. Oh, there was another one. Oh, I'm down. I was gonna say, I need to take some medicine or I'm fucked. Hi, hey John! Hi! What's up?
I would not recommend going AFK right now.
I'm not AFK! I'm not even AFK! I have not been AFK once.
I was AFK.
Stands, but I'm gonna hit. Like,
I was trying to get my weapon out!
Are you stream titles? What if your wife...
Oh, I cut her leg off.
I haven't changed my stream title because I didn't go AFK to do it.
I wasn't talking about you, dumb whore.
My god.
You're such an attention seeker, god. Not everything.
I thought
you
were an enemy. Hold on.
Yeah, look at that ass though.
Medicine. Okay, did we clear this room out? I'm gonna get my katana.
I have no idea. Probably not.
Okay, I have a better weapon out, but I can't see anything, so I need you to be the light.
Oh, I have a torch.
Join your cult or dying, I can tell. Yes.
Oh, wait. Did they my batteries went into my flashlight? They did. Yeah.
Which way are we going? This way?
This way.
Okay.
This way.
It looks the same though.
Yeah.
Oh no, it doesn't. I'm just stupid.
Ooh. Spooky. No, no, no.
How do you know?
Because you're smaller than I am, and that's all that counts.
Oh,
I'm just kidding there. You are very smart.
It's a slip slide.
Whee!
Dude, this is the slowest slip slide fucking ever. I'm like going at like...
It gets faster as you go down.
Oh, we're really? Slowest slip and slide.
I'm in water. Oh, okay.
Bye, Cobb!
I'm like struggling.
Oh god. Whoa, someone's getting notifications!
This?
It's not me.
It's me.
It's not me.
Wait, yeah, what- do we need to, like...
Is this, like, an alien mothership or some shit? It's like rich people, cults, and aliens. Oh my.
What a fun game, it includes so much.
I know, right? It's like every genre you could ever imagine.
They're like, what should the theme of the game be? Everything.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh!
Oh, shit.
Don't worry, I got you. I got you. I got my katana out.
Guys, the water not looking too bad now.
Oh, shit.
Oh! What? I was full health.
Oh, I just got down, dude. These guys are strong. He's really low, though.
I think I have a better. Need to get my shotgun out.
I'm gonna get my 9mm out. Because I think I have a lot of ammo for that gun.
Are you kidding me? I can't even go in my inventory without having someone sniff my ass.
Oh!
Wait, what the heck? Why am I not?
Get discombobulated.
Wait, where's my PNG?
Wait, help! I'm down!
Why did I only just notice this?
Your PNG be gone. Are those things even human?
It's gone.
I think they were human at one point.
Where am I?
Please help.
Hello?
Please help my Aqua father. Yeah, y'all can call me daddy. That's totally cool.
Oh, God.
I like it. God, get away from me.
Should I just respawn? Oh, never mind.
Oh, God.
Please.
Come on.
Do you want to go this way?
God, Storm, you're so good at this game.
What did she do?
She just lives, that's what.
Yeah, because she runs away. She doesn't fight them. It's because she doesn't fight them.
Where the fuck are we supposed to go right now? Over here? Maybe.
Hold on, I'm actually going to use something really quick. Oh god, there's one back here still. Oh, and now my inventory's open. Oh my god.
Wait for me.
I'm hungry, I know. Don't worry, Storm, I'll watch your back. I'll really watch your back. I mean, your ass. I mean...
Wait, my...
kiss me. I mean...
What is happening?
Looking hold deeply on. Into let me, each other's
let me
eyes.
Just, like, restart my Discord. I'll be right back.
Your eyes are so dreamy.
Your eyes... You look really good tonight. Remember when you were white? You're no longer white.
Oh, can I like your watch mustache your is... while you watch my back?
Yeah. You wanna see my back? My ass? Oh. I mean, my back?
Oh,
I mean...
Oh, yeah.
You guys are in a huge ass loop? Wait, what? We're in a loop?
We haven't gone through the loop yet.
Oh, there's a loop? Oh, you know about the loop.
When you have a second night, can you drag me back to the VC?
Oh. God, that mic sounds horrible in the game. Hey, Cass.
Hey. Oh, it's only in your VC that I can't. My PNG doesn't work. What?
I think it's because it's like a private VC, maybe.
Can we go into the other VC then? Or mine?
Oh, yeah. I'll drag us all into streaming. Or we can all just join the streaming one, I think, actually.
Okay.
Oh, I just fired my gun. You have a guide, thank God, took my friend about 35 minutes. Storm, I think, looked it up, so.
No, we're not cheating. We're not cheating.
We're not cheating, we just, this game gets very frustrating sometimes.
Dude, my bad. I hope I didn't hit anybody.
I'm trying not to hit Storm. I'm trying not to hit on Storm, I mean. Maybe I'm aiming for the cheeks. How many fucking bullets do these things eat?
Oh! My god.
Okay, Katana's coming back out. Is to stick it with- to stick
I don't
to
know
walls.
Why you keep coming back to me. Like, you know I'm gonna set you on
fire. Ow.
So we're supposed to stick to the walls. Let me get you up.
Are we actually?
Apparently, that's smart.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, I'm so low. I have to protect myself. I can get you in a minute. I just have to keep myself alive.
You're good.
I'm gonna go down.
Ooh, I'm back.
Okay, help me! Oh god, I have a sliver of health! Oh god, I need to eat! Oh god, I'm fucked. Oh, hell yeah, dude.
I got him.
Fuck him up. I'm gonna eat my bacon bit, bite.
I need water.
How does I have no health? Torches work wonders for staggering enemies, also good burn effect. Yeah, that's what Storm's been using.
Yeah.
The torch really is the meta. Meta, guys!
Or gremlins. That's us.
Ooh. Let me see. Hey, that one looks like you! No, I'm kidding.
It is batteries by this guy?
I don't need my flashlight out. Why? How do I put my flashlight away? Oh wait, if I pull out my GPS, I think.
And batteries in here, too.
I need to- my torch is not lit! What is going on?! Here we go.
Oh, Cass is on our own.
Yeah, what? I'm trying to, like, loot this place still. Hold on. I'm gonna grab some stuff.
Wait, can we even get up here? What the
There's
fuck?
There's a cult guy over there!
Well, maybe this is the loot they're talking about. I mean, we didn't come through here.
Well, yeah, but we can't go up.
Whoa.
Yeah,
wait, yeah, isn't that
here.
The slide we came down?
Yeah, but we didn't come to this room.
The gate.
Where did we get it to then? What?
Maybe we have to go back the other way. Maybe we went the wrong way.
I'm confused.
There was also water back here.
They said stick like to the walls, I think.
Oh, I'm on my last thing in medicine. This is not good.
There was a way back here you could go.
Oh. Hold on 1 minute, I gotta let my cat in.
Got a bat? No, it's just water.
Come in. You are free to do so.
Ooh, there's a guy here.
Just if you stick to the walls, they can't see you. I'm pretty sure they only attack when they see you.
Wait, where'd you guys go? I went AFK, bro! They left me! I told them! Oh my god!
Okay, we gotta. We can't. You're gonna have to make your own way to force, because we can't really go back there. There's.
Dude, there's so many of them!
Nice again, mids.
That's fucked up, dude.
Why are there so many fucking flares around here? Jeez.
For lights, this probably.
Yeah, I have not used like a single flare this entire game.
Well, this is useful.
Watch this. Never mind, I missed. Watch this. Okay, never mind, I missed again. Hold on, I got this. Okay, I missed, but I got it this time. Okay. Oh, I'm down. Oh. I'm definitely down again.
Ooh,
hold on, I'm gonna see if I have slug ammo.
He's been for me, apparently.
I wanna see
if I
have-
Bro, am I not hitting them or what?
Ammo for my-
You are.
I have slug ammo! Why am I not using my slug ammo? There we
go. Yeah, I'm out of slugs, too.
I have slug ammo.
Oh wait, maybe it...
Okay.
Oatmeal.
I'm confused.
Me too.
Alright. So... No, that's the way we went. This is the loop he's talking about. So it's gotta be another way off of this room.
Watch out, Naya.
Oh, I missed. I wish he wouldn't move.
Okay, there we go.
Do I have medicine? I don't. I'm fucked. Oh my god, stop hitting me!
Where is he?
Right there, he's being a pussy.
Ooh.
I hear like scary tapping noises. Take out the cross and hit him with that.
Oh yeah, the cross kills demons, right?
Dude, I believe in John. I believe in what he has to say. Take it, demon!
Rah!
Rah! Rah! Rah! The power of Christ compels you! Oh god. I don't think he liked that very much.
Homie got cake.
Damn, homie big. It's up here.
Didn't we go this way? I thought we went this way.
No, we went the other way.
Back, you demon. Back.
I feel like we were by this rope. We were definitely over here.
Yeah, we definitely went this
way. But the other way is, like, back.
Praise be God. The cross can do burn effect. Oh. Maybe my cross is just defective.
Yeah, apparently mine is too.
My poor body. If we see bodies, we know we've been there. Look for bodies, guys.
Oh, there is a body here.
We went through here.
Let's try and go back and see if there was like anything in
the water. Have we been over here?
We didn't explore all the water.
I don't think we went this way.
This place is so complicated.
Wait, guys, did we even go this way? Over here?
If there is a dead body, we have been there.
I don't see a dead body. But I also didn't walk very far in. I was scared. There's like water.
Yeah, this is the loop that we've been here.
Oh, okay. I don't remember this place.
Alright, guys, split up.
I can be guided. Okay, guys, let's all go opposite directions. Run as fast as we can. Where do we need to... You can be... Yeah, be a guide. Be a guide. The way I look really smart.
All I have is my cross and my flashlight. That's all I need, baby.
I only need the torch, really. Cheating! We've all been looking stuff up this entire playthrough.
Okay, I only really looked up that one thing because it seemed glitched.
I looked up where the shovel was.
Okay.
I haven't looked up anything.
It's all coming out now. No more cheating, guys.
No more cheating. In Sons of the Forest.
We didn't pay fucking $30 to cheat our way through this stupid playthrough.
They said to follow the walls. So I don't know if the water is where we need to go.
Maybe this wall? Like, the...
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was going back this way because this is a really long, like...
Oh god.
And I was like, surely we haven't fully explored this entire situation.
Wait.
Is there some sort of entrance that we're missing, or what?
I'm thinking maybe we have to go back instead of forward, like, this way. Because we definitely haven't been, like, all the way down here.
Wait, what's this? This is different.
This is a swim pod. I don't think we've swum through here, have we? Did we?
I don't think so. Yeah, we did. This is a drop that we came through.
Okay, so, but there was different ways going off of this, like, long part that...
What the fuck, bro?
We haven't looked at. I'm gonna follow this wall and see if there's anything that branches.
Can I say something?
What?
What
do you have to say?
Nothing. I have nothing to say to you.
Wonderful. Just how I like it. I like my women silent and obedient. I don't like when my masculinity is threatened.
Oh, that's masculinity.
Oh wait, I think I found something.
I think it's more so just dominance. You found something?
Oh yeah, I definitely found something. We definitely haven't been here.
There's yeah, a hurry up!
Down. You all seen this
shit? Wait, didn't we climb up this? No.
No, 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 no. We came up with a lot bigger of a rock.
Ooh. Down they go.
Whee! Catch me.
Aren't we trying to find gold armor?
Fucking shit! That scared me. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Christ compels you. Die in hell. Oh! I'm dodging this shit left and fucking right. Oh my god, Storm, you're amazing. Gamer. Naya, what are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing? I'm walking over here.
You're just taking a minute, I don't know.
No, I was looking at the weird gold things in the water.
There's a cave that goes this way and a water part that way.
So I went like really far the other way too.
Should we do the cave first?
Yeah, sure. Let's do the cave first.
Eh, baby!
Well, if there's enemies, that's a good sign.
I'd say enemies are a bad sign.
That's good for progress.
Yeah, I can't break this with my cross. My holy cross. I just teabag the baby.
No, I'm trying to break open these things. Kung Fu baby. Dude, I know. And cat food.
Oh, I have so much shit in my inventory.
Empty.
Alright, let's go swimming, guys.
I'm like, sure do love swimming.
Especially in dark caves. I like going in holes.
Are you surviving? Barely.
This seems very promising. This is a big gold cave.
Oh yeah, we go under. Ooh, wait, what?
Oh, it's this way.
I like going in holes a little bit.
Someone clip that shit.
No. Oh, it's the gross ones! What the fuck? Hold on, let me get my katana out.
Let me get my short katana.
Oh! Be back. Back! Back! Am I setting them on fire with my cross? Actually? Back! Back! Ow!
Ow!
I don't like how they like drop kick me, but backwards.
That one's dead. Oh, over here.
What?
I don't know, I just got attacked by something over here.
No, I think that Castell accidentally shot up by myself. Did no, I? No, I know we do look pretty freaky, Castell, but we are humans.
My bad, it's hard to tell.
The cross was not burning anything.
Oh my god, a spaceman. One of us. One of us.
We've been here before in a past life.
You're gonna try it.
Oh shit! Oh shit! It's in right here!
You gotta hold it.
I love listening to Crab Rifle.
I am holding it! I'm holding it!
Bro, I have no fucking stamina. Thank you so much for the raid, Suki. Let me give you a shout out real quick. Oh shit!
Oh, it is burning them.
That's spooky.
Oh my god, it is burning them!
I'm telling you, it is.
Takes a few, that's why it didn't work the first time.
Thank you, Alex, so much for the follow.
Oh god, yeah, this cross is nice, but it doesn't provide me, like, any shield.
Oh!
That's the golden
in
armor,
the guys. Face. I'm sorry, it's okay, it's okay. How could you not be falling already?
Everyone get the golden armor.
Wait, I'm down. Someone help me. Thank you.
This here, everyone get this. Everyone
why are they all in spacesuits like us? They're kind of copying my style. Can I put the golden armor on?
Can I teabag this guy?
I think
I'm down. That's a little.
Ew.
Oh, Why is my thing not out?
You guys didn't see that.
You are wearing the gold armor? Oh.
I die now. Take care. Whoops. Love you too, Suki. Oh my god, bro. Can I have a second to live? Please. We gotta kill these bitches.
I'm out of here. Fuck this. We go where we came from. I'm not fucking playing around here.
You sure there's nothing else here?
Nothing worthwhile. Unless you wanna fight like 5 more of those things.
God no.
For like some shotgun shells.
I'd rather get fucked.
Oh. And isn't it the man, my arms are gonna be fucking huge after this.
Yeah. We are like strong
is
women.
That holy sun beaming on your head?
Can you wear the armor?
Yeah. It's sunny out. It's only like
I think
8
you
a.m. Oh, sun's going down.
Wait, is it like actually like armor? Does it armor?
The sun is beaming. The sun
is beaming.
This is such a huge rope.
Oh god. What country are you from?
You are really
America.
America.
She's embarrassed.
I'm always ashamed. No, legit. I'm always ashamed to say I'm from America.
Yeah.
America fucking sucks.
I'm from America.
How long is this rope?
Dude, I don't know.
Yeah, it's huge. And then there's another one we're going up.
Oh my god.
Sorry guys, I'm here to deliver all the good news today.
Coming from the depths of hell.
Take joy, guys. It's just not like
Mexico
any more
rules.
Really long ropes.
Dude, it's... Where I live is actually pretty nice, but...
Oh, I must be fucking jacked.
Yeah, America is rough. God, there ain't no way I'm scaling this shit. Like, realistically?
Bro, that's fast. Oh, storm's fighting.
Yep.
Fighting for her life.
Dude, your ass is like- I'm like, my face is deep in your ass.
Oh my god.
I think we both like it, right?
Yeah, 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 for sure, for sure.
Yeah. Yeah.
No, I'm just- Oh my lord. Across this like a million children.
Why are you guys stitching?
I'm not, I'm coming from behind. I'm getting it from behind attack, that's why.
I'm just running past it. There's water here. They can't get this.
I've returned from my bussin' dinner. Ooh, nice. I don't get dinner tonight.
But oh.
Sad.
Why not?
It's punishment for being bad.
Who made that rule?
Storm, I'm having like PTSD right now.
Oh shit! I'm joking. Like my stomach is upset with me.
Dude, I ate mac and cheese earlier and it was mess.
Yeah, you're right. Like, 5 pages.
That's not what I was talking about, but yeah. Dude, every time I eat, it's not good.
Ooh.
It makes my stomach hurt.
You should. Take a lot of laxatives.
Oh, and it's on fire. Oh, now it's angry and on fire. Oh god.
I'm not listening. I
brought some mangoes with me. Ooh, mangoes.
Blue people danger. Castell, just run past them and climb up the rope. That's what we did. Oh, look at Storm's butt in my face.
Does it look good? Does it look good?
That's really good in these pants. You're coming up, right, Castell?
Yup.
How deep?
Well, let me fucking grab on, but that's okay.
I don't remember us going this deep, to be honest. I think this is an exaggeration.
I think we're gonna end up on top of the snowy mountain.
Yeah, fucking probably at this rate.
All the way up the mountain? Jesus.
So again, it's just a few more ropes to go.
Dude, I just don't believe that we're climbing up this rope.
Well, you know, at least we didn't have to make these ropes ourselves, you know?
Oh my god,
cause that
we
would be
can't.
Absolute ass.
Dude, we literally can't, like, do any zipline. Oh.
Why are we going deep? Why are we going deep?
I don't like this. Hold on.
You don't want to go deeper?
No, I'm a little concerned right now that we just went down that hill.
Oh!
This... No way, right? This...
There's no way we climbed up all of that and then...
This monster says this is new.
I'm really tired.
You better be joking. You better be joking. This better not be the storm. I'm down.
Oh, shit.
Got you.
Just start running. Stop. Don't fight.
We're not fighters. We're not fighters. It's Outlast. You are not a fighter. You are a runner.
I have like no stamina though.
Yeah, me neither. It's okay.
We don't have like the meds or like anything to be able to fight right now. Just try and get up.
Don't touch me. This is not consent.
Okay, we haven't seen this before.
Yeah.
How'd you guys get past the stalagmites? There's
my feet.
I can't.
Oh! Oh god. Oh Jesus, there's something there.
Whee!
I went into the water. Oh, I just went down in the water. Is there something in the water?
Yeah, they can go in the water.
No, they can't. They drown.
There's babies in the water.
Okay. There's babies. There's babies in the water. There's babies.
Oh god,
I need medicine. I need medicine.
You guys are almost. This is familiar. We can't wait back from here. Just run past them.
I miss a luxury bunker.
Just leave them. They're just. The local
so crazies. One way is the wrong way to go, one way is the right way to go, and we just have to hope we've got took the right way.
What?
In this area, on the right side of the wall, there should be a path leading up, or the water is the exit. So either one of them.
I have water.
Come on, buddy. More stamina! Ugh!
Hold on, I'm gonna eat something so I have more stamina.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, guys, I think I'm gonna die.
Oh my god.
Don't die.
Okay, Storm, I have to, like, suffer a minute.
Let me go first, because I can take a hit.
Okay.
You don't need to yell like that. Get in here. That is not okay.
I need food and water.
Oh my god, what part of I need to get up? Did they not understand?
Okay, go back.
Oh my god. You guys need to get me up.
Oh shit. Okay.
Wait, sorry.
Thank you.
Oh! Guys, watch out.
Oh Jesus. I got slashed.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
No, you're good. I don't know if it was you or that lady right there! Oh my god! I need medicine. Yo, they could at least put some pills around in this cave. They're giving me everything I don't need. Is she pretty? The naked lady?
I mean, I guess if you're into them.
I guess, like, this wasn't the right way.
I don't like the idea of going down. I think this feels familiar.
This is where we came from just a moment ago, because that way was just, like, a loop of some kind.
Are you sure?
Yeah, because we came... There was... When I went down the hill, there was another hallway.
Well, this looks different.
Oh, wait. Oh, fuck. I thought that was the exit.
Wait. Is Kestel?
Oh, wait. It's the exit.
Okay, she's right there. We did it!
Let's go!
God.
I'm my god, that was the worst cave exploration I think we've done. What? Really? We're not out? Oh yes, yeah. We are. Oh my god, it's nighttime. Jesus.
I'm really looking forward to seeing that luxury bump. I don't know.
Yeah, me too. Is it the one right in front of us? Where are we?
The chair isn't important.
No, it's not.
It's the one diagonal to us.
No, chair? It's not. We're on the opposite side of the mountain now.
Oh shit.
Oh, you're shitting me.
Okay, we just need to make our way the other way then, around the mountain again.
Oh, okay.
We went through the whole mountain?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was a big ass cave.
Dear God, it's me. Give me the strength to play this fucking game.
let's set up a tent and...
Yeah, that's a good idea. I'm feeling a little eepy. I need be the memes.
Me.
Yeah,
at
we
least we just have to, like, run
a chair.
Can I set my tarp down?
Do I need to go back to it?
Weird, that's what we just passed.
Wait, what? Oh, fucking fuck, shit!
You're good? Okay.
Why is that bitch out here? Get out of here. Oh my god, his legs!
He's on fire.
Guys.
He's dead.
Nice.
Yes.
What's all safe?
I like how chances are just funny.
Wait, it's like busted. Okay, yeah, let's all save real quick.
Oh yeah, I don't want to do that again.
I never want to do that ever again.
Oh, there's more babies. There's babies. Oh, I'm down. The baby got me.
Oh god, I'm trying to push in your backpack and I'll help you.
I don't think this is a good place to set up camp, I'm not gonna lie.
I think we're okay.
No, there's literally like...
Oh god, there's so
no,
many
you're not
things
a
here. Okay,
you're
let's...
Good. Never mind, you're right, this is ass.
This is not okay.
I think we should just leave and go somewhere like a little, like, further away from this, like, entrance. To be honest.
Good idea, Storm.
Thank you.
You were a very good guide.
So smart. I left my tarp behind.
I have like a million tarps. You are good if you would like a tarp.
Fair enough.
If you go back to the cave, you can sleep in there and nothing should harm you.
No way.
That actually is probably a good idea. You have no stamina.
Yeah, I'm very, very tired.
I'm very thirsty. Well, we're down here already.
We're by a river, so how about we just set up, like, here? And then in the morning we can, like, boil water and stuff.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Human return to cave? Huh? De-evolve.
I mean, we're too far from the cave, it's not worth turning back.
Okay.
Let's just set up here, like, right here. This space seems pretty safe.
Yeah, I feel safe here. Let me get my tarp and my sticks. Okay, and then...
I have a stick.
Don't worry, I got it.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, now we have two. My tent looks stupid.
Two-sided tent, let's go.
I'm honestly not that far away from the luxury bunker now, because we're like... We just need to go around like one
hold
side.
Hold, let's
basically.
Say one more time.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's boil some water and shit. Get some supplies and stuff. Can you, ooh.
We both have sticks. Yeah, we'd be prepared. We'd be prepared. Does anyone have, Storm, do you need sticks to make a fire? Or-
I did make a fire, but...
Do you want me to
I stole it.
Make one for you? Come here.
Oh shit, I don't have any sticks.
Don't worry, I have plenty of sticks.
Not
I feel make
bad.
A fire for
I was gonna I was gonna put my thing on
no,
and
it's okay, it's okay. I can make a fire for everyone. There's a fire over here.
No, I'm fine.
Okay.
Wait, what? Why am I still fired?
Yeah, I am too. I think it's just because we, like, sleep in the
wait,
dark.
Wait, okay, Castel.
Yeah, she's wearing, like, a golden armor.
Yeah, she's wearing the- am I wearing the golden armor?
No, you guys are still wearing a spacesuit.
Did you equip yours? Oh, yeah. You have to equip it, yeah.
How do you equip it?
It's the helmet like... should be in
Oh, I see.
Inventory. Oh, you look like C-3PO!
Oh, I like our jammies better, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, me too.
I miss the jammies.
I'm gonna change.
I think we should put our jammies back on.
Yeah, I miss the jammies.
You'll see. But look at the health boost we get from the golden armor.
I know.
Oh,
like, it might be worth it.
That might be worth it, yeah. But the jammies are cuter!
Fact. I think jammies win.
Wait, the golden armor doesn't give you anything.
It gives you a golden bar, which is health, I'm pretty sure.
Is it?
That's something good.
Aqua, can you confirm or deny? Golden has no armor.
And why is there a golden thing?
So what's that golden bar next to it?
Ew.
Cause look, when I take off and put on the pajamas.
I don't have any medicine.
I gotta eat my breakfast, my balanced breakfast of some crunchy munchies.
Why is my
Wait, how come I have no sleep?
Because we slept in the wild, I'm pretty sure.
It just scares the monster, lets the monster or native people accept you. Okay, wait. That is so worth it. Guys, I think we should wear the golden armor. It sounds like it'll be really useful.
We can put it on when we get to the bunker. Like, we don't have to put it on now, I'm pretty sure.
Okay, yeah. we'll
Does sport our- Does anyone have any extra medicine
potions? Our jammies, no. We'll sport our jammies while we-
Well, actually, in the luxury bunker, there was a lot of medicine, if I remember right.
There was, yeah. We can definitely, grab a bunch of supplies, like-
Wait, hold on, I still need to get a drink. Oh. Not like in person, like in my inventory. I don't feel like I should have to- I don't know.
Clarify,
but just again. Because the humans will just look at you saying, scary gold person.
My health is so low.
Kind of racist, but whatever.
Oh, you went past me, bro.
Oh, I thought you were running.
I was waiting for you.
I thought you saw me run past you and you're following me. My bad. No, I'm kidding, Aqua.
We run together like antelope.
We'll leap. We'll leap like antelope.
Pew!
We leap.
Actually, can we be zebras?
Yeah. Why do you want to be a zebra?
I don't know.
Okay. They're
cooler?
Are they?
I think so.
I've heard zebras aren't that nice.
Really? That's sad.
At least not like horses.
They're not friendly.
Like, they're not.
Well, okay, friendly. Horses are domesticated, though.
No, not wild horses. Are not.
Zebras are not friendly. As someone who has been on many safaris, they are not friendly animals.
That's crazy. Like, I learned that, like, a few months ago on TikTok. Someone's like, oh, I have this pet zebra. But they're like, zebras, like, this is like a rare case of a zebra not being, like, really hostile.
Yeah, they're not very nice.
That is so weird to learn, though. Like, you would never think that from, like, a zebra.
They look like horses. It's like, horses should be, like, friendly.
Or like mules.
They just have the instinct to kill.
Dang.
Bunny hops, bunny hops. Guys, I learned this one in CSGO. I'm kidding. Guys, are we all gonna be CSGO gamers when it comes out?
Yeah.
Sure.
She sounds so excited.
I can finally convince my boyfriend to play a game with us.
Except for he's always AFK, so...
I'll play Valorant still.
No, but every game we play with him, he just goes AFK the whole time.
Bro, yeah, what?
Okay, but like, you guys, we ask him to play games that he's like, not interested in, like, he usually just
no more power.
Well, okay, to be fair, if your girlfriend asks you to play games with her and her friends, like, at least fake interest, come on.
No, I'd rather he didn't. Like, that poor man sat through 14 hours of Valorant while we were drunk.
No, but not even Valorant.
14 hours, bro.
He did not complain.
I'm talking about, like, all the other games, like Devour and Outlast.
Well, okay.
He seemed a little more interested in Outlast, but not, like, crazy interested.
He doesn't like Outlast.
Okay.
He also doesn't like that game. He just played it because I wanted to play it.
It's just kind of hard to play those games when someone goes AFK. So, oh, can we not get up here?
No,
you gotta go around it.
He has a lot of family around a lot, so he's busy most of the time. Like, it's early in the, like, evening for him, and he has family around, so it's not convenient for him to play. Like, he's in Texas, so, like,
whenever we play.
Yeah.
Texas.
So whenever we try and get him to play games, it's just not convenient.
I think our pajamas look so good.
Yeah,
I do agree. Feel like we are attracting a lot of unwanted attention with these, but other than that, I mean...
All attention is wanted, Naya. No, I'm joking. That's such a fucking lie.
I was gonna say, if, like, someone is trying to murder me, I don't know if I want their attention. I love attention, guys. I just...
Yeah, but stalker, that's your fault, bro.
Guys, he stalked me out of anyone. He's chosen me.
You should be blessed. I'm grateful.
He locked me in his basement. He likes me the best. He chose me out of everyone. Pretty funny.
Outlast was fun though. I miss Outlast. I missed when we played Outlast like all the time.
You mean the trials or the game?
Trials. I like all the games, but Trials was fun because it was multiplayer.
No, yeah, of course he doesn't have to play the games with us. It's just, if you're going to force yourself to play the game, at least force yourself to actually play the game.
He doesn't like being on stream either, like, at all. Like, that's why he doesn't, like, talking.
No, I'm just saying, a lot of times we play, we weren't on stream too, and it was just...
No, every time we played, we were on stream.
No, not
me.
When we played Outlast that one time, I was not streaming.
Okay, one time out of, like...
Okay, we've played games with him 3 times total.
Yeah, most of it's on stream.
So...
2 out of 3.
2 out of 3 was on stream, that's not... That's not what you think it is.
Well, that's 66%, so she's technically right. But...
Like, we play games way more than that, and it is on stream a lot. Because everything we do is on stream. Most of the time.
Okay, so when I say, hey, I want to stream... And you say, okay.
I'm not going to say, no, you can't stream.
Okay, Storm, if you said, I don't want to be on stream, I would totally respect that.
Yep, I'm sure.
Stream with no audio? I've done that before. I've done a stream with, like, no cam or no mic. It was just, like, Valorant or, like, Genshin or something. It was really short. I had a friend that did that, too. Well, that's not true. They had music going, too, but...
I feel like we gotta go up. No.
I can't believe it. Why not? Two-way of 50? Nice, nice.
Oh, this reminds me of the good old days, Niall.
Is 50 how you get affiliate? 50 followers, I forgot. Mm-hmm. Oh, but then you also need, like, an average of 3 viewers or something, but...
Yeah, something like that.
The belly goat route? Yep. Dude, we're mountain climbers. Look at us scale this mountain.
Do you hear screams? No. Or is that just me?
Well, I heard something, but I thought, honestly, I thought it was just my guy breathing. I love a woman that can scale a mountain. Love me a woman that just can survive on her own in the forest on an abandoned island for 25 days.
With a shit ton of cannibals.
With a shit ton of cannibals. And a katana.
I have murderous intent.
I'm here because I want to be. I'm here because I want to kill people without the law interfering. I'm kidding.
Honestly, agree though.
I love me a woman that can eat a lot. Bro, I want to pay her meals. I can't eat a lot. I'm not that woman. I eat like a bunch of small meals at a time. I can't eat a bunch at once.
Bro, compared to men, like, I eat nothing.
But, like, even some girls, I feel like, eat a lot. Like, I don't know, I just, like, don't.
I think compared to other girls, I do eat, like, a good amount, but compared to guys,
oh, no. Guys, like, oh my god, the amount of food they eat. And they'll be, like...
Ridiculous!
Like, the same size as me, but they're, like... Okay, how did you do that?
When I, like, order food for my brother, it's, like... I have, like, 10% of the cost is me, and the rest of it is him, because he had orders, like, he can't just order, like, one meal. He's gotta get, like, you know, 2 meals, and then, like, a bunch of sides, and then, like, you know.
Dude, I can't figure out how you got up there.
Me neither.
Oh, fuck, dude. Where are we going, anyways? Why are we scaling this mountain?
Because it's the easiest way to get over the coast so that we can get to the luxury bunker, because it's by the beach.
I don't think I need to be this high up, actually.
It's pretty hilly, so, you know. You can just safely make it down.
Like, oh, fuck. Oh, would one of you mind helping me? Fell off.
Oh,
why does he sound like he's freezing? Should I just respawn? Hello?
It's gonna be...
Yeah, I'm down. I also fell off the cliff.
Okay.
Oh. You should have kept going.
I'll just respawn.
I was gonna go back for Castell. I can't leave my homie behind. We're in the we match our pink pajamas and no homies left behind.
I just respawned.
Oh my gosh, you're so far back.
Oh, am I? It's okay. Yeah.
Oh, hey, look. We spawn together. Every homie for themselves.
They're getting more sophisticated, though. Oh, whoa, we're on the island.
Wait, what?
Dang.
Actually, that might be good. You guys can just, like, kind of make your way, like... Yeah, if you go across the ocean, you can, like, follow the beach. Yeah, if you just follow the beach...
this isn't too bad.
To, like, the luxury bunker, you guys will be fine.
Yeah, wait, why did we go so high? Why?
I don't know. I thought I wasn't looking at my GPS, so I didn't know where we were going.
We're going towards the beach.
If you, I don't know if you saw the crazy people camps or not.
Oh, what the fuck?
But their chairs.
Why did it just come from the sky? What the?
Yeah, I've seen the chairs. I never looked at like the details though.
I thought those were leaves or something falling. Jesus.
I've only seen like one of those chairs. I did notice that it was like really fleshy, so.
Ew.
I'll have to take a closer look next time. Butt cheek chairs.
The butt cheek?
That's actually kind of funny. I want one. You want one? That's...
That's concerning. Some Ed Gein type shit.
I miss the beach.
Let's go to the beach, each. Let's get away.
I'm finally out of that fucking mountain.
Ooh, nice trip, bro.
Yeah, I was gonna say, that guy just tumbled. Just walking. Like, just standing there. I mean, without flesh. I only know the fleshy kinds. I don't know about any regular kinds. So it'd be like those booba mouse pads for a chair, instead of boobs.
I feel like that would be uncomfortable, honestly. To like sit on?
Maybe. It depends. Maybe it's like really squishy. Naya gets me. I get it. It's the booba mouse pad effect. I want a booba mouse pad. But has a big chair. That looks so tacky in the house. Where would you even put that? Like at the dining room, it's like at the head of the table. You're like, alright, this is my seat, let me just...
Alright, I need a food and water break.
Look at these jammy jams. I got a room.
Dude, this literally doesn't fuel any food.
What doesn't?
The bacon bites and shit.
Oh yeah, I wasn't eating those. Those are L's. They don't do nothing.
I might as well eat them since they're in my inventory.
Oh, should we follow? Let's go actually along this way. Stamina drinks do wonder. Yeah, I like the stamina drinks. Those are good.
Wait, stamina drinks?
They do hydration and energy.
Oh, energy drinks.
Mm-hmm. Oh wait, he said stamina drinks.
That looks disgusting, bro.
I have an energy mix.
Oh! Oh,
what about this? It's still okay.
You meant energy drinks, okay.
Okay, I'm like really close to
the cheese tax. This way.
I could go for a quesadilla right now. That sounds bomb.
We're gonna go along the beach. We're not gonna go through the mountains. It's too risky. What's that house over there?
That's our
it's
camp.
A tent. It's a camp, yeah.
I was gonna say that's not our home. That makes sense.
Temporary home.
So all we needed to do was leave a little tent up and we would have had a marker. Good to know. That's too
bad. I'm almost there. Ah! It's like being the longest walk of my fucking life.
I'm also remembering when we walked along the beach forever. I could find the boats. I took us like the longest fucking way along the beach. Wait, let me see your character.
I hate games where you have to like walk really long distances and it's like
you look pretty okay.
Nothing you can do about
pretty
it.
Pretty okay.
You look like the most attractive character I've seen in the game so far.
Ayo.
Because you're not like extremely old.
Fair. Is it like fuckboy type shit or what?
Let me see. What do you mean?
Like, do I look like a fuckboy?
Yeah, you look like a frat boy.
I got chiseled cheeks, damn.
But I know, that's what I'm saying. Have a good day or night. Or I guess night. Look at these beautiful mountains.
We're off to see the wizard.
There's like a shit ton of like golf carts on the beach. These guys are so fucking lazy.
I mean, honestly, I don't blame them.
You know, it might be easier to drive them on the beach, actually.
It's probably way easier to drive them on the beach.
Yeah.
You want me to come pick you all up? Okay.
I don't think you could.
No, yeah, there's a river.
Oh. That splits meet you. Us. Oh, yeah, sure. Well, I can meet you when you get, like, close enough, I guess.
Bet.
Beep, beep.
She's zooming, look at that. Okay, we're getting closer now. Finally. Unless you can cross a river with it, I don't know.
If it's shallow enough, I will be able to. Maybe. If I would have known there was more golf carts in the game, I wouldn't have wasted all that time.
Oh, watch out, Castell. There's like a big guy over here.
Trying to get that stupid fucking thing back.
Oh, he's pointing at me. I don't like that.
Just sidestep him.
Bro, I'm just fast as fuck. You can't even touch me.
Fast as fuck, boy.
Oh, he's kind of fast as fuck, too. Ciao. I ain't gonna lie.
He's kind of fast, yeah.
I ain't gonna lie. He's kind of fast as fuck. Oh, God. I ran out of stamina. Oh, he did, too. Go.
Run. Oh, he's living for the chase, bro. He likes it.
Stay back. Oh, now he's after you. He, like, stops as soon as he gets close to you.
Oh!
Why is he still chasing you?
Oh! Oh my god, Naya.
Oh, god.
I think the golf cart is definitely needed, because there's a lot of, people around here.
Okay, we're almost to you. We're almost there. We're almost there.
I'm gonna pick y'all up.
Beep beep. Get in, bitches! Oh!
Get in, y'all.
Oh, oh yeah. No, Castellas.
Let me know when you got in.
Okay,
I'm in. Oh, nice. No, are you down there?
Mm-hmm.
He's down, she's down. How do we get off? How do I get off?
G.
Oh my god. I'm down?
Dude, I need medicine so
How
bad.
How do you get off?
I have no health at all times. It's so irritating. Oh, he's right there. Hold on, I can help. What? Bro, I didn't even get a hit on him. That's so frustrating.
Oh.
Wait, okay.
Okay, I'm driving. Tell me when you're on.
Okay, I got him. Okay, he's dead.
Storm? On? Everyone on?
I'm on. Go, please go, please go.
Try.
I'm looking them right in the eyes.
Oh,
no,
shit.
No, don't go that way, We're off.
Okay,
We're not on the golf cart anymore.
We're no longer with you, Kesta. Kesta.
Maybe I should drive.
Yeah, maybe. I'll sit in the back.
Just tell me what you guys
You come here often?
Yeah, apparently.
You have like a little star on your cheek.
It's a pretty secluded island, you know? Oh, shit.
It's pretty attractive.
I got a what?
A scar on your cheek.
Oh. Nice.
Very attractive.
Yeah, you know, I've been through. Ah!
Oh! Ow!
Yes, we gotta go.
Ouch!
Last time I made it through, but apparently, you guys went down the golf cart, clearly.
Large.
I didn't think I was that fat.
You know, maybe I should lay off the candy bars and the girl and the crunchy munchies.
Oh, I love my crunchy munchies.
I think you had a bit too many.
Oh, there's another golf cart here.
We're very close to the thing.
Yes.
They're so hard to steer.
They really are.
Driving is not one of this game's better mechanics.
See, I don't have that much difficulty with it. Maybe it's just like GTA.
I've played GTA though.
It's like GTA driving to me at least.
It's like GTA driving if you use your mouse and keyboard.
Which I do.
I use a controller because mouse and keyboard is ass. It's good for helicopters though.
Maybe that's why I'm funny because I use mouse and keyboard for like everything. Can't wait to get some meds.
Some sweet heroin. I mean, ibuprofen.
God, I just want some fucking pills. Cocaine right now.
Mommy needs the happy pills.
Whoa. I'm lagging.
Oh my god, me too. Oh, we lagged last time we came in here.
Yeah, I think it's just the area, not the connection.
I think this place is just so big and like trying to load it all in. Once you walk in.
Oh, let's go. Pills. Mules. Pills. Mules. Pills. Pills. Sorry, I'm an addict.
I crunch on them like they crunch on cheese.
This is a safe place. Oh, more pills, more pills.
I love that little bunny.
Oh, hi.
I don't remember which way to go.
Oh, this.
No, not here.
It is this way.
Yeah, it is this way.
No, I went the other way. Oh. I went to go check for pills.
See, this place is so nice.
Mm-hmm. With all the dead bodies, it's very,
It's home.
Feng shui. Very homey.
I guess we have to put on our thing now. Everyone, armor on.
I love how my inventory takes like 10 years to get to the bottom of.
I don't know if I can just open it or we all need to, but we'll see, I guess.
No, I think it's just you.
Oh, okay. That was anticlimactic. Like, really anticlimactic.
Yeah, it was really not worth all the effort we fucking went through.
Like, I'm pretty sure my arm would have done the same thing normally.
Anyways, are you guys ready to join this cult? I'm fucking
yes. Is that what we're doing?
Ooh! Yes. It's absolutely what we're doing.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god, but it's like a lava.
Don't swim in that, guys.
The golden armor will protect me. I'm good.
Oh, it's right behind us! Oh my god. I hate this thing.
It's like dripping.
It's so creepy.
Ooh. Just gotta be very careful where we step, guys.
Wait, we should open that. Oh, whoa. Oh, never mind.
Oh my god. You almost pushed me down.
Oh shit, did I?
No, no.
I was trying to break that box. I want to see what was in it. Thought it might be important, but it fell in, so.
I'm loving all the dead bodies on the ceiling. It's a. Give it a hug.
You guys, let's just be very careful with this stuff.
Oh, there lava?
This is a cult.
Are you good?
Yeah, it's just scared me.
Hold on, be careful.
Man, this is a cool lava tunnel.
This is like freaky.
This is very impractical.
Can't imagine how hot it would be in here.
Oh my god, yeah.
Especially
with
armor.
Our golden armor. Bro.
I just feel like...
There's like a lava river over there. Oh no.
In the dark, it just looks like we're wearing like... Those like... gimp suits. Like... Which look like fucking weird. If they could have made the armor look cool looking at least. We just look like we're into like some weird fetish.
You know, you're not wrong.
We're hip with sex cult.
Oh yeah, that's the kind of cult.
Kink. I feel like I'm in Star Wars right now.
I feel like the Lord of the Rings type shit.
Ah!
Woo! Yeah. Owie!
Are you good?
Yeah, I got hit by one of them. Ooh, they're all behind me! Why am I the last in line? I don't like this one. Storm, you better watch out. Just kidding, I got you.
I for some reason, I couldn't get out of my freaking inventory. Thank you.
Oh god, there's so many!
Run, cast, run.
Ah!
Run for it.
No, stop!
I'm good, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. I have no stamina.
This is a lot of bodies.
Bro, just watching him! Oh!
Dude, Naya is on a mission.
Paralysis,
not
Steven.
Even
holy shit.
Wait, there's an- email. Why did I see the email? Whatever.
Email?
Do we need to get our crosses out? I feel like I need my torch though. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh god. They are everywhere.
Oh, I don't think
I'm going there. Ow, 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 ow. I'm running away. I don't want to fight them.
I wonder if we're approaching endgame, actually.
I think we might be.
I think we are.
This looks pretty fucking endgame to me.
Like, this is insane.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the end of the story, at least.
Because we haven't gotten to every
join cult, the end.
At least, like, I kind of hope, because otherwise, like, I don't know how they're gonna top this.
Happy ever after.
Lava caves, I can't top lava caves.
Well, oh god, there's so many!
We already did, like, a huge cave, so...
Eee!
Oh, be careful, be careful. Oh, I almost fell in.
I'm sorry, I'm trying to defend you from them.
Oh, sorry, sorry. Let's just run, let's just run.
Oh.
Oh god. Be careful. My game is lagging.
Oh!
Are you good?
Yeah. I'm so out of stamina.
My torch is lighting up like no
area. Oh, there's so many of them!
It's fun, I'm just like hopping around. Oh, shit.
Okay, we might have to fight.
Oh my god, look over there, look over there.
We might have to fight.
Okay, but look over there.
Is that a massive one I see?
No, I saw him.
Yeah.
That's why I said
grenade.
I think we might have to fight. Yeah, please grenade these guys.
Getting grenades. Ooh, run!
I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. Oh god, oh god, oh no! What the hell is that thing? I have no stamina.
Like, on you. I don't know where I threw that.
I think
oh,
you
he's
threw
on
it at
the
me.
Ceiling. Oh,
I think you
that.
Threw it at me. Oh god. Oh my god.
I'm down.
I am down too. You must live, Casto.
You're up. I'm sorry.
Oh, that's the thing that's been attacking me, the giant one! Oh my god, wait. I have no stamina, I can't run away.
Run away.
My stamina is not regenerating.
It's because we try to fight with our stamina.
That's the exit. Oh, because stop.
I'm down again.
Ugh. God.
What was the point of coming in here?
Is this the exit?
I think so. You good?
There's Kelvin. Or someone there. There's someone there trying to help us.
Okay, let me get my shotgun out.
Wait, we got him. I think.
Did we? Oh, okay, you can't light him on fire? Oh. I think we have to use, like, shotguns against him.
Ooh. I'm throwing grenades. Oh, this one. I need meds.
I hate that I can go on the ceiling. I really, really hate that.
No! Oh! I'm down.
I got you. Oh, I'm down. I gotta heal.
I got you.
I'm like, not down, but I'm down. Dude.
So if you shoot him, he goes down for a minute. We just gotta spam him. Ooh. Oh god, I'm so fucked. Should we try and get him in the lava or something?
I'm down.
I killed him.
Oh, nice, man.
Is everyone else alive? Up.
Yeah, teabag him?
Teabag him, yeah. I'm cutting him open.
Shit.
I earned this.
Me too.
Give me that 5 creepy armor. I'm wearing hella armor right now.
Ew, I'm like stuck on him. Oh my god.
Ew. Okay. There's no way we just, after doing that, we leave. There's gotta be something else.
Maybe it doesn't look like we're at the exit. It looks like there's something. Like this coach is here. And there's a and shotgun things. There's gotta be something else here.
Wait, what?
There's like a bunch of shit, like loot here.
Can I add my flashlight attachment to my gun?
Oh, I'm coming.
I can't.
Wait, who'd you say was helping us?
I don't know, there was someone there shooting, but it might have been Nair, actually. Oh. Honestly, like... Oh.
Oh, I think we're getting ready for the real endgame now.
Are we?
I think
Oh!
Oh yeah, we all have to hit the button.
Hold on. Let me heal real quick.
Are we all ready?
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna do that as well. I'm gonna take some pills.
I'm gonna get some water and some... I'll take an energy drink, because I'm kind of low on energy.
I'm gonna eat as well.
Okay, wow.
Imagine if we do all this preparation and, like, there's just nothing that it's just like, here's the loot. Here's a cutscene.
Oh my god, imagine.
Wait, I'm nervous.
I'll be so ass. Alrighty. I think I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Okay. Ready?
Let's do it.
I think it is a cutscene.
Complete the story with all friendly NPCs alive.
We're out of time. Wait, what?
This was the guy who helped.
We're out of time. Oh! Wait, we got Kelvin! We got Kelvin and Virginia with us!
Wait, where's Virginia? I didn't see her.
They both ran in with us.
14 seconds.
Oh.
Oh shit! He's going. He's turning!
Wait, now there's like a million of them.
Fuck. What?
Wait.
I'm very confused.
Oh.
What? I told you it was aliens. We did do all that prep just for a cutscene.
Oh my god.
Are we turning? Wait, what?
Are we hallucinating?
I am so confused. You might want to look behind you, buddy.
Oh no.
He's like, not the guy. Also that joke.
Oh, Virginia?
Virginia wasn't in here for me.
Yeah, me neither.
Virginia, no! Virginia! Kelvin looks like he doesn't know what's going on. Wait, did Virginia
oh, no!
just die?
Oh my god, I got flashbang. Oh shit.
Oh, there's helicopters here now.
Ooh.
Oh?
Oh! Oh, he's fighting it.
I think we're getting different cutscenes.
I think so.
Oh shit.
Oh, no, oh fuck.
Oh, he just ate him.
I don't see that.
Oh wait,
what
you're right.
Do?
He is fighting
wait,
him.
Do?
Find him. Find him. Find him. Find him.
Oh.
Oh shit.
I don't have anything for my.
Oh my god, I'm fine. Okay, guys, I was just behind you. I guess I think I had extra cutscene because of
Because you're the host?
Yeah, cause I saw, like, because I got a Virginia cutscene that I don't think you guys got.
What happened?
Oh! Okay,
she, like, fell into
die.
Our arms and, like, died.
What?
I pulled out a bone! I didn't pull out a weapon! Oh, god. I missed
Okay, that's some bullshit that starts you off with nothing in your hand.
Yeah, I know.
You
can't throw a helicopter at me! That's not fair! That's cheating! Okay, you know what
Jesus
we need is
helicopter.
Not a helicopter!
How's that fair?
We need grenades! We need grenades! It's attacking me. You guys, you should have the ability to freely throw shit at it because it is not.
I am down.
It is. Are you guys both down?
I'm not down.
Dude, I can't even run away from it when you throw a helicopter at me. I'm down. They gave us all that ammo before we got in here, so I think I'm gonna use it.
You guys not heal up?
I can't heal up. I can't even move without going down.
Oh! Yeah, I'm fucking down again. Jesus.
I was getting a helicopter thrown at me. I couldn't, like, freely do anything. Please don't get me up and
just run away. Just run. I'm trying. I don't.
No, I'm saying don't get me up until it's like a little bit away from me because I.
Every time I get you up, he runs back to you.
I think he's targeting me.
Yeah, because I just got you up and now he's back at you.
Oh, he's.
I think he's definitely targeting the host first.
Okay, I'll get Naya.
Get away from me, you fucking toes, bro.
This is so frustrating.
You're up. He's on the other side.
Okay. I'm getting my shotgun out.
I'm gonna get some Molotovs. I have Molotovs.
Okay, Storm, he's coming for you now.
Ooh! What?
I'm just gonna use my shotgun.
I'm down from the little guys. God fucking damn it.
I need some help. Like, I literally can't.
You're good.
Anything.
I have to help Castel. There's this guy over here. Oh, there's two of them. Fuck. I'm getting Castel up. Okay, I'm coming for Storm. Oh, Storm's up. Shooting the big guy. Okay, we need
to fix the maps.
I'm coming to you, Storm. To get the big guy.
I mean, I'm down.
Okay, I'm out of ammo. Ooh! How do I switch my ammo?
You're up. Run.
How do you switch ammo?
I don't know, I couldn't get mine to switch ammo.
R. Look down and press R.
I'm unloading an entire clip into you. Oh, Jesus.
Get away from me, please.
Okay, I am going to use my torch for a minute. Get this guy. Get some meds.
Ah!
Okay. I'm gonna grab some grenades out. Fuck, I'm down.
He's not got his thing yet.
I'm down. But that thing should be weak that got me down the two-headed.
I'm getting you. Nah.
It should be pretty weak.
Oh.
I'm down.
How do I use my rifle ammo?
I must have done like a shit ton of damage on him because I like.
Dude, I unloaded like 4 clips into him. He's gotta be getting weak.
Oh! Fucking fuck. Jesus.
Alright, I'm leading him away.
Oh.
Oh no, he's not following me. Fuck.
I need to be get him.
I'm throwing a grenade at him.
Get Storm. Oh, never mind. I'll get Storm.
I'm just throwing grenades.
Got you.
Oh my god. Stop it. Okay, I think I downed myself, but I did damage doing it. Dude, I hit him with hella grenades. I did damage. Ooh. I was doing damage. Okay, I'm out of here. I gotta book it out of here and get some health.
Oh!
Watch out, sir.
I'm down.
Oh, I think he's dead.
He's dead?
No, not the big one. Oh god, I'm down. Trying to take my pills. I swear, if that counted as taking my pills, I'm gonna be pissed.
Get out of the way, Kristoff.
Yep.
I'm really low. If I get hit, I'm down.
Okay, I'm healing.
I'm gonna go for Nia.
Please, open the thing! Open
it. Okay, I see something next to me. Did I get shot?
No. Then I'm down. Me and Nia are both down.
Oh, fuck.
This would have been the time to. Oh god, it's throwing rocks at us. Oh, sorry.
I just need to heal.
Jesus Christ.
It no longer has the helicopter, which is good. It did take my meds.
I wish there was like a fast med taking thing.
Yeah, I know, it takes like 10 years. I need to figure out how to use my fucking rifle ammo.
Look down, press R.
Dude, I tried. It doesn't let me switch.
I got him. I think. I got him. Yeah, I did.
Oh,
let's go. Good job, Storm. Peace has been restored.
No, another one pops up. I'm gonna have me so mad.
Oh, we're alive.
Look at you.
Oh, I can walk up.
Oh wait, this is a thing.
Wait, what?
Stay on the island.
We made a choice to see. I want to get it.
Wait, what?
I jumped into the helicopter blade. Can you get me?
Oh, I did too.
Oh shit.
Wait, why did we make
the wrong choice?
Wait, what?
No!
What the hell is wrong with us?
Why didn't they say that?
Wait, there was- when I went up to them, there was no option.
Yeah, I thought that we had to go-
I thought we had to go get our shit.
What? That's not-
Come back, please! Please!
That made all of this not worth it at all. That just ruined the entire game for me.
Dude. What the hell?
Wow, what a shitty ending. This game sucks.
Why didn't it fucking prompt us to, like, either...
Like, yeah, choose.
Well, there was no prompt on them. Like, I couldn't do anything.
Yeah,
I know.
Yeah, me neither. So I thought I turned around, saw, like, the big glowing eye, and I was like, damn, I guess we literally have to do that to, like, progress the story.
So that's it?
Is that really it?
I guess.
Is this the end of the game?
Us in our gimp suits.
Yeah, we look like fucking idiots and now we're stranded on the island forever. Are they gonna come back, right? Is there a way to call them back?
I'm putting my pajamas on. I'm sad. Oh, sorry. I was trying to sadly hit the ground, then you walked in front of me.
Sorry. I guess that's it, bro. That tiny little choice, and then we're fucking stuck here forever.
I'm literally looking it up, because, like... It is.
It is? It's the end?
Yeah.
Wow.
So were we supposed to pick the helicopter, or was that even an option?
Nah, we valiantly stayed here on purpose to fight the demons of this island and eradicate the cannibals.
I didn't. I'm just gonna go on record and say I did not want to fight any more demons.
Yeah, I wanted to, like,
I wanted to get the hell out of here. I'm
fucking playthrough.
Well, I guess that's it. You guys, you wanna play some Valorant, or...?
Yeah. I'm done. Yeah. Fuck this game.
I'm never playing this game ever again.
This was some bullshit. I would save, but I don't know if I want to.
I mean,
well,
I guess if we...
Well,
wait,
if we
guys.
Don't save, we can redo it.
I was gonna say... If we don't save, we can leave the game and come back to where before we went in the luxury bunker.
Yeah, you're right.
Do we want to do that?
We could try to get the other
ending. I want to know if we can actually go in the helicopter.
Is there a choice even? Imagine we do that all again just to end up with the same thing. Well, there must be a choice at the end.
To get the good ending of Sons of the Forest, choose the helicopter to leave the island. Kelvin doesn't necessarily need to be alive to reach the good ending, but he'll join you. Timmy and Eric, Father Son Duo, as you leave the helicopter. Bad ending. Left behind and fight demons achievement.
Oh, we got the bad ending then.
So
we
almost got the best ending and secret ending where everyone survives, which is what we would have gotten because Kelvin and... We would have gotten the best ending if we went in the helicopter. Oh my god, this game actually sucks so bad.
Why didn't it prompt us to fucking get in the helicopter?
Such
Why couldn't
bullshit.
You
there was no option. I went up to them, there was no option. I could not get in the helicopter.
Yeah, I even, like, started going around and there was literally nothing.
So then, shall we restart, or...?
I fucking hate this game. It fucking sucks.
I'm not saving this. No. I'm not saving. That's some bullshit right there.
Okay.
I want the good ending. I want the good secret ending where everyone survives. Except for whatever reason Virginia just dropped dead. I don't know what that was about.
Yeah, I don't know either. Okay. So we quit then?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
But I'm gonna be honest, I don't know if I want to do all that.
Yeah, we don't have to do it today. Maybe another time.
We'd have to run through that entire goddamn cave and have to fight that big old monster.
We'll have to run all the way across the beach again. Get through the luxury bunker. Get into the cave. Fight the thing in the cave, all those creatures. Get out of the cave. Get on the beach. Fight that thing on the beach again. And then get the ending. That's what I call classic bullshit.
Okay, to be honest, it didn't take us too long.
True.
But it annoyed me.
It really didn't.
The running on the beach thing annoyed me.
Yeah. It really should have, like, save spawn points or something.
On God.
Or at least make it obvious.
Make it a little bit more obvious.
That was so frustrating.
Okay, do you guys want to go to Valorant then?
Yeah, I'll go to Valorant. I don't know if Storm will, but... I'm pissed right now.
That was such an anticlimactic ending. Holy shit.
Not worth my $20.
Dude, it's totally not worth that. Holy...
I feel like even the other two endings, I feel like the ending of this game didn't feel like the ending.
Well, it made no sense. They just showed us a alien thing and then it disappeared and then there was a thing on the beach.
It's like nothing, no, and like story got tied up.
There was no story. None of it tied into anything.
Yeah, none of it made sense.
Like, the whole thing was like...
They didn't even explain why people turn into those things in the first place.
Like,
unless we missed out on, like, half the lore, which, I mean, I guess
we didn't go to all the caves, so that might be why, but...
But also, like, the story didn't make sense anyway, because, like, the ending cave was literally shit. Like, there was just a shit ton of enemies in there that you could have run past. The one boss was, like, okay, but then it didn't lead to anything. We saw the alien city, and that didn't lead to anything. Oh. Like, that would have been cool if we would have actually done something.
Yeah, I know. Like, I thought that, like,
Bro, that was so fucking weird. Okay, let me go pee super duper quick. OMG, is that Valorant? Yeah.
Just kidding.
The second I turned back to Valorant, you guys come back. Jesus. Yeah, let me go pee real quick.
He's so cute. Oh my god, he's so small and tiny.
I just want to buy that fucking fan.
Yeah,
but I don't, because I never play this game. So it's literally a complete waste of money.
I know as soon as I buy it, I won't care about it, but I want it still either way.
It's actually, like, ridiculous. To be honest.
I want it so bad. It has a hold on me.
I want it, but I know I'll keep using my rebuff, so there's no point in me using it again.
Yeah, you have a good knife, actually. You have a really good one. It's, like, one of the top rated.
Yeah, I feel like I just, like, I'm loyal to my Reba knife, you know? Like, it's so cool. I can't believe that I barely played 20 hours of Sims of the Forest. And it was- that means I haven't even played enough to get, like, the full amount of hours, like, for my money back. If that makes sense.
What's the amount to get your money back?
Would have been playing, like, how much I paid for it. Like, how many hours I paid for it. Well, I see it as, like, if I get, like, if a game's $50 and I can't play 50 hours of that game, it's probably not worth my $50, you know? Like, at, like,
saying.
A minimum. So for the game to be worth it for me, I would have wanted, like, at least 25 hours of gameplay. For you, it would be 30. So I feel like that's reasonable. $1 per hour, I feel like that's pretty, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Like a game like, I don't know, Skyrim, where I have like 600 hours on it, I got my money worth, you know? Well, The Sims 4 where I have like...
Well, that's just a lot of hours. The Sims 4 is never worth your money, I'll say it right now.
Skyrim is always worth my money, like I love that game.
Skyrim's a good game.
Sorry. Everyone was literally saying, like, yes, they rated the stories 0 out of 10, and I agree. The gameplay was good, but the story was, like, dog shit. It was like they didn't even try.
The story sucks, but the gameplay is good. But it doesn't make it, like, all of that just not be worth it.
And even the companions, it's just, like, a cheat, like, system. You know, like, it's just like, hey, if you don't want to do all, like, big building you have to do in the first game, here's your own, like, cheat code, and you can kill them if you want.
Oh, yeah. Let's go. Ugh, Twitter's so ugly now.
Isn't they rebranding to X?
They did. Mine. Hi, anime.
Wait, really?
Yeah, on my browser it says X. But
no way.
Opera has a... Opera has a... like a browser mod that puts the bird back.
No, I've been on for a few bit.
So I'm... We're not doing Sith Plays.
Okay, maybe I'll work it on for a few bit.
Sorry, I just wanted to let you know. I mean, we might do one, but we're not going to do a bunch of Sith Plays. We'll probably do full games.
We'll play like the ones we played and then got off, because I can hate the full games.
Also, you can change the color, apparently. I don't know how, though.
Of what?
The Twitter bird with the opera. Twitter vids call an adult website? So true.
I have mine set to red.
With the browser mod?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Well, my whole browser is red, so...
Oh, that's not what I mean. I mean Twitter specifically.
Yeah, like you set the background to something, right?
No, it makes like the bird red, it makes like all the text on the screen red. But I don't know how to change it. Cause right now it's like gray and ugly. It's not even blue anymore. Twitter fell off so hard. I only use it because it's like good for.
It's because the fucking muskrat got his mitts on it.
Dude, muskrat. Oh god. I fucking hate that guy.
He's a loser.
He's ugly, stupid. Ugly, stupid man.
You should come.
I want him to go bankrupt. Welcome back.
Thank you. Hi, anime. How you doing? I was busy with League. That's okay, Isaiah.
All right. Do you want to do like a swift play and then warm up, or do you just want to jump straight into it?
Swift play is fine.
Okay, we'll do one swift play. And then, do you want to do comp tonight, or do you just want to do unrated?
We'll see how this swift play goes and then maybe decide.
Okay, sounds good. I don't know. I feel like for me, it's like every other game I do okay, so it's hard for me to like...
Yeah.
I don't know. It's weird.
It do be difficult.
Match found.
But yeah, Twitter is so... Like, you can't even call it Twitter anymore. It's called X, but like, no one's gonna call it that. Plus, that just sounds like a porn thing.
Oh my god, it does.
Also, doesn't Meta have like the... Oh, you dodged a swift play. Dear god, get some help. Doesn't... I heard like Meta or Microsoft has like the patent or like copyright or something, trademark for it anyways. And he used like a $30 font to do it.
A $30 font?
Like, what goes through that man's head at any point in time? Like, he's one of the dumbest people I've ever seen.
He's also like... A massive cheapskate for being like a billionaire. This guy is like such a cheapskate.
For real. Who do you want to play? I'll play anyone you don't want to play. Or sorry, anyone you want to play.
No one can hold their breath forever.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just like.
Dude, I'm so pressed about that fucking. I'm literally on
Instagram. I was just.
Honestly, that like, considering really it's like one of the only websites that still has like fucking porn on it, like.
Really, I'm mad that I spent money on some stuff. Like, I got sucked into the hype. I thought it was gonna be really good, and then
spent money on what?
Sense of the Park.
The game.
Oh, the game itself was really fun, but then The ending ruined the entire game for me.
Yeah, now I'm like, I literally dislike the game now because the ending was so anticlimactic that I feel like it's unfinished. Like, it feels like an unfinished game. Like, they had to put out some kind of ending because it's in early access.
Well, it is technically unfinished if it's in early access, but...
Yeah, but like, I would have preferred, like, something like they did with Slime Rancher where they just didn't, then the story just isn't finished. And they're just doing, like, a temporary shitty ending.
Because then, like, you
put all that time into a world. It's crap.
Gonna be honest, I really don't want to do all that stuff we did again.
Yeah, but no.
Okay, we never have to do it again, honestly.
Let's just pretend we got the good ending. Because I... that's just so frustrating. The thought of walking across that stupid beach, fighting all that shit again.
And then having to run through that, like, 10-minute fucking lava cave.
Oh my god. Yeah, that's so frustrating.
I want to eat something so bad, but I can't.
You should just eat, like, plain white rice. If you can't keep anything else down.
Those, like, saltine crackers to give you a soup.
I feel like plain white rice is so, like,
I like rice. Plain white rice.
I like miso soup. That's really comforting to me. Like, that's...
I like miso soup, but I wouldn't eat it when I'm sick.
Oh, I do. It's just like it goes down really easily, and it's like very good for you.
Who am I kidding? I've had it once, but it was amazing, and I really want to go back to the restaurant I got it at because they also had like the best katsu curry.
I like make it.
Oh, that sounds amazing. Okay, let's stop talking.
I'm sorry.
Okay,
I'll
be.
Should order a cheeseburger from McDonald's.
That sounds like the worst possible idea. I don't think that's gonna help my stomach at
so
all.
McDonald's is so bad. I like their breakfast, but
go.
The hash browns.
What the fuck? Oh, being assaulted. You should know if you do that in real life, I will kick your teeth in.
What are you saying to me, bro? I wanted to boss.
Reloading. Enemy mid.
One's flying.
Hey, mom.
You got squirted on.
Boxes green down. Reloading.
Finish.
Spike carrier killed.
Spike down. B.
There's another one.
Last player standing.
Oh fuck. Bro, is it me or does that guy sound exactly like Changi?
Who?
The neon?
Let me listen.
Their jet has nothing on me.
Sorry, no, what was that? Left. Your mic was really quiet.
Wait, who?
Neon, I think?
He said nice try.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Just wait for him to talk again, I swear to god. When he first talked, he sounded just like
I know,
like
I was trying to get him to talk, but then only this guy talked.
Viper, yeah, next try, next try.
What does this sound like?
Changi.
Toxins going up.
Changi?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I know.
I'm all for myself.
I'm not in
reloading. Toxin screen down.
Yeah, I think we should rotate.
Jet usually flanks.
And breach.
Toxins going up.
Keyboard, he still on what fucking noise suppression is. What is the noise?
Toxin screen down.
I don't hear. I didn't hear neon talk.
God damn, I suck.
There.
You just say, I got you. Jet above you, above you.
One enemy remaining.
Better.
Spike planted.
I'll pocket you.
Thank you.
Healing you.
You'd have to waste your healing like that.
I don't think it wastes it, so...
Oh, so I actually use it?
Yeah.
They think they put us in the dirt. They're gonna find out we were buried.
Are you guys a trio? Just
planted.
Yep. Can me and Sky join or no?
He does not sound like Changi.
He did at first.
He has the same tone, but he doesn't sound like, you know, it's not up to me. I'm gonna sit over here.
It's okay. You can have your democracy vote.
Let's get this win.
I don't know. Do you want to join?
I'll let them have.
Oh! What? What was that?
I don't know.
Guys, the sky's a bit nervous.
Enemy spike down mid.
Behind you.
Yo,
there's two
flank.
Behind you guys. Yo, I'm lagging.
Spike carrier killed.
Idiom.
Spike down B.
Nice.
I got spike. Prepare for hellfire.
Bring it up. My ultimate is ready. I have ace?
Toxin screen down. Here.
Flank.
Here we go. Shocking.
So many, so deep. Oh, one's behind you.
Last player standing.
58.
One enemy remaining.
Ace.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Play something. Nice!
Let's go!
Nice.
Oh.
I kiss
you,
villain. You're better.
Last round.
Oh,
in
I didn't
the
die.
Don't save anything.
Bro, you're so good! I should not have the spike.
Wait for your Let's son go. For real.
Bro, W trick, bro.
Get out of my way!
See, like when he talks like that, he sounds like
Chang. That's crazy.
Oh, fuck.
That's my gun.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
There's another one there.
I got it.
Whole cast!
Be careful, the only might come behind you.
You will not kill my allies!
Go away, bro. Stop telling them where I am.
Yo! Seek them.
What is happening?
I don't know. He's sabotaging his friend.
Oh no.
These guys seem pretty nice.
Last player standing.
You.
Oh my Spike God. Down, mid.
Okay, you're right. He does sound like Changi. A little bit.
I did
like
142.
His level, like, deepness of voice is, like...
Yeah,
it's like a slightly different sound, but, like, you're... I hear it.
Yeah, thank you. if you're fine with it, I don't mind letting them join.
Yeah, okay.
30 seconds left.
They seem nice. Try them as a friend.
Oh! Yeah, you know, I don't think we want this guy on our team.
I added them as friends.
Nice.
If you see creatures, it's a good thing, right? Let's figure out what they
do. Can you imagine we add them and they end up being like really mean?
Well,
what is bro saying? Nah, that's crazy. Nah, that's scam.
I don't know which one of us you think is 12, but...
Oh, no, me.
Oh, you're the 12. Maybe.
Oh my god.
What is bro saying?
Oh no.
Yo, call that shit right now.
This is SSN, not a phone number.
No, no, isn't SSN... That's a American thing. I don't think
yeah,
it's got like a Canada. Like, you have like a different
social
thing.
Security number.
There be.
Huh? What?
There be.
Double it and give it to the next person. Planted. Oh.
Can I get some heals?
Oh, sorry, I didn't take heals.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh no. I didn't see you there. I thought you were neon.
Ed.
That's my bad.
No, that was me. I should not have been looking.
Jet really body.
I hit raise 100. I shot her 4 times in the body in the first round. What did she buy?
Shields, maybe? And maybe got healed.
They don't have SSNs in Canada? It's an American thing.
Yeah.
We don't have them either. It's literally just
you guys. It's just American, bro.
Yeah. When I first heard the Shakira numbers, I was just like, what the fuck? That's like, what? They're like keeping track of how many of you guys are there, so...
it's our ID number.
You guys are like patients.
Toxins going up. Almost like we're all in prison here.
I forgot to buy.
Imagine if you could change your social security number, like your Discord tag, how your Discord tags used to be. To like anything you want.
You will
not see my life.
85
on
Gecko. Stop texting your e-girl, man.
Jeez. Shut up. That's only your e-girl. Oh shit. I'm sorry. Yeah, I got him.
I want an e-girl.
Double it. And give it to the next person.
Sorry, I don't got it.
But I thought you were my e-girl.
I should have gone up.
Oh yeah, it's a best of 5.
Match definitely. Point.
Keep forgetting to buy. Standing in between
us and victory. What are you doing?
What?
Hmm? Yeah. Careful here. Oh, you mean like full buy.
No, yeah. Well, last round I just forgot to buy. I was too busy just talking and walking around.
Move.
Oh, they're here.
Sesame street.
Toxins going up. Oh, shit.
I swear I just saw someone peek me.
I saw, hold on, sorry. Wait.
Nah, at least 3 are there.
I'm so bad. Fucking on here.
Toxin screen down. Spike planted. My ultimate is ready. Got one.
Stage, I'd like to get a heal, please.
Oh, thank you. Oh shit. I got you. Don't worry.
It's me.
Where's me?
Yo, me.
Last player standing. Where's
me?
70.
Surprise
me.
Hey. Oh. GG's, my bad.
Attackers win.
GG. Fuck this guy.
And that 12-year-old got a mouth. Damn, look at that.
Damn, their team really kicked our asses.
Yeah.
Okay, how are you feeling? Gonna do like an unrated?
Yeah, just an unrated. Oh, Araxis Bulldog, wow.
Yo, yo, what's up?
What's up? Oh,
do you guys want me to ask this guy to join, or no? I could deny him.
No, you can join. I said you can leave.
Yo, Neon, fuck you. Sorry.
Are you leaving Stormwind?
He's such a hater. He's such a hater for no reason.
Weren't you guys queuing together?
No, I don't know
about this.
Really? I thought they were.
I'm pretty sure they are.
Yeah.
I think I saw you guys in a party together.
Recently. Oh, no, I was in a party with this other person.
Yeah, same. Yeah.
Okay, they're lying. Are you staying Storm Surrounded?
I was in a party with someone that's not 12 years old.
We're doing a full game, so I'm gonna cue it.
It's not a pedophile, so.
Yeah.
Alright, I should want Storm to get mad that we're doing a whole game.
No.
I'm gonna fucking kill my.
I think we should kick this guy. He's saying a little bit of.
He does sound like Changi when he talks really, like.
Really low, like that.
Yeah.
He's fucking like sour telling me every day. I don't know what to do.
It's like Changi, but I don't feel threatened.
I can't get rid of him because he buys me skins on Val.
Oh, you should stand up to him.
I need someone to buy me skins.
Changi,
that's
without
saying,
the.
Right? Like, it's so hard to
put out the fear he embodies in me.
But he's just weird, you know? But it's kind of worth, you know what I mean?
I do not buy your skins, bro.
So that, like, he'll make his voice a little bit deeper when talking to other people. Scary.
Yo, that's.
Did I ask for their ages?
Wait, how old are you guys?
Oh, okay.
I'm 14. Oh.
Sorry, this is for, like.
No, I'm kidding. he's 11.
I swear I'm normal. I'm just curious.
Yeah, the voice is 25 and Castle is 25.
The voice is in his
You're
head.
You're 30, you old bitch.
I'm about,
30? You old
I'm about
fucking
7.
Hag, shut up.
I'm about 7.
Whoa, we got some. You got some fine wine over here.
Are you over the age of 18?
Max I am.
Yeah.
You're triple his age though.
Chill a triple.
Triple?
Wait, they didn't answer my question.
I'm dodging the question.
How old do you think Sky was?
Yeah, how old do you think I am?
I don't know, that's why 16. I'm asking.
19?
Oh, no, over.
20?
16.
Over, under.
16?
He's 14.
What?
No, 14. Over 16, under 19.
18.
18?
17. Yeah, in like 2 months.
18 and 2 months.
I think we're kicking him.
You know what, bro? You sent me pictures of himself.
Yo, oh, like what the fuck? No, that's crazy, bro.
Oh, I don't know who to pick.
I don't know if they're being serious or not.
These guys give me the vibe of like Jason.
Hello, Rage. How you doing?
This is like spirits, like talking to Jason and Justin.
Except for they're not saying things that they shouldn't.
Yeah,
I'm
not,
scared.
They're a little less racist. From what we know.
From what we know. I don't understand. Wait. I need them to tell me their ages if I'm streaming them.
So like, how did you guys meet each other?
The strip club.
Yeah.
We went to.
Me
after fighting
me
a desert
and
storm.
Married. Me and Naya.
Not all of them. I'm playing with one imposter, yeah. Naya.
How long?
Yeah.
I'm an imposter. I'm
two randos.
5 years.
Yeah. Be nice.
It's a difficult relationship.
I can't believe they're being serious. Are they being serious?
Wait, I need. I need to know. I'm.
I don't think it's that big of a deal. You know, it's like.
But my stream is set to 18 plus. I feel like I should. Like, I feel like I should tell them I'm streaming.
Yeah. Technically, my stream is mature, but, you know, I ain't got people, like... I got kiddos.
If I tell them I'm streaming, maybe they'll follow, and I'll get 600 followers.
Hey, yo.
Because I'm away, two away.
Bro, my boy Deadshot 076 going crazy.
But
it's just, like, his tone. Like, he has Changi's tone, but just not as
like,
Asian.
Like the... There's no, like... The reason it's his tone is because there is no tone. Like, it's like monotone. But, like, in, like, a more calm, like...
Yeah.
I don't feel like everything he says is an insult.
Castell has a whole chat to babysit. Well, not all of you are under 18, right? I hope.
Well, it's fine if they're over 18. It's just like... they're under 18. I don't care. I just want them to know that I'm streaming. And if they're like...
especially if they're gonna like flirt with us. Yeah, not having that.
Yeah, if they're gonna... I want to know their age so I can appropriately react to whatever they say to me.
Yeah.
Me personally, I will not be disrespecting my relationship by giving that the time of day.
Me neither.
Me personally, I am not about that life.
The attention is all on you.
That's not what the compliment you think it is.
I am so sorry. As soon as it came out of my mouth, I realized.
Yeah, because Naya really apologized. I'm like,
you're sorry.
Because you know my vibe, but stay clear on my explosions, okay?
Personally, I ain't gonna get canceled on.
Okay, I'm streaming right now, so I want to make sure you guys are like, sorry, that's kind of what I was asking. I just want to make sure y'all are like cool or whatever, like, and
yeah.
All I'm saying, I think you should mute him.
Stop! Shut up!
If y'all are under 18, fine. I just want to make sure everything we say is appropriate.
Yeah. I'll swear then. We're my fault.
No, you're good. Wait, what did they say?
Yeah. Fuck you, Neon.
Wait, what's going on?
No, I don't know. I was trying to take your skins.
Give it back!
Oh. Well, I don't... Oh, okay.
I got it.
Storm, can you wall from, like,
sorry,
up through here?
Ooh.
Yeah, sure, I can do that. Just give me
I don't got it.
I'm out of here.
Healing. Thank you.
Spike is down. Spike down A.
Attic suck.
Wait, is this unrated or is this Swift?
Oh!
Okay. I think I should stop trolling then.
Yeah. Please.
If any of you die, I lose a bet with Brimstone, so don't embarrass me like that.
I feel like I'll be immortal if it wasn't for him throwing my games there. He always does this.
What?
I have Spike.
Yeah, just...
thank you.
Bro, get this guy away from me.
Kill them.
Yo, chill with that.
There.
Oh, wait. Is this like the update? Oh, wait. Does that lead into, like the hallway? Doesn't it go, like, all, like there?
I have no idea.
Oh, God.
Nice shot.
Clear comms, clear comms.
Shut up.
Reloading. Thanks.
Wait, I'm
gonna see how this guy treats me.
Got him.
Oh, there's two.
Oh my god, I'm sorry. Oh, what sensation?
140 Sage.
What a fucking pussy.
God damn it, Reeves. Clear comms.
That's true. Good advice.
Okay, I think we should go. I think
okay, Mr.
Storm's
Lobster.
Wall works well on a lot of sites, but I think if you wall, like, kind of like cut this off through here. I don't know if you saw what I did. Just kind of give us like a place. I'll cover you.
the shop.
I don't feel very covered.
Oh, oh yeah. I know, because you walked in front of us.
Just put my wall down.
Reloading.
Area here. I have your thing.
Reloading.
Killed. Oh, one's up here. Oh, yo, river. Enemy spotted B.
Okay.
40. 40
on
top.
You're just staying there.
Oh, go, Neon. Go. Good boy.
Pretty good boy.
There's no way they killed
nice
him.
Job.
Okay.
Can someone get this? Thank you.
Oh, that worked. We should do it again. But even from back here, I think you can wall. Like, cut off so you don't have to go expose yourself.
Oh, careful here.
Like, usually I'll do it from, like, over
careful
here.
Careful here.
So I'm covered.
Careful here. Go.
Oh my god.
What the hell?
Right there.
Why didn't it go all the way?
Watch out! Go!
Literally into their same place that it was.
Spike down.
Nice hit, babe.
Get out of here.
There's a vandal on my body there. If you want it.
I have the spike.
That was a dumbass wall, what the fuck?
One dead. Reloading.
Careful here.
Joke's over! You're dead!
Can you just come through?
Coming through!
Bye.
One flank,
Yep, one flank.
Remove.
There.
You got it.
One enemy remaining.
Nice.
Onion.
Hold on. No one saw that.
Good job.
Get ready. I go fast.
I didn't see anything, so.
Can you
sell
that?
No, I saw that. I'll clip that. Don't worry.
Gun here.
Turn around.
Gun here.
Hey, there's a gun on the floor. He's gun sus.
It's a free gun. Someone sell these. Oh.
Okay. Wait.
There's a pressure. Turn around.
I don't know what's going on. I think we're short again still.
Double it. Give it to the next person. Give it back.
To who?
Yo!
Sorry.
There's another one.
130.
Help!
Ooh!
Last player
standing. Flink.
That's your fault, bro. Bro threw my gun over the wall.
There's Phoenix.
Ain't no way both saying yawn.
Hey, man. B seems to work.
I'm sorry, Sage.
You, yeah, let's go B. I have my ult.
Okay.
Get away.
Hey, can you, Neon, don't forget to buy a gun this round, please. Follow on the last one.
Waystorm, if you stand right here, I think you can wall, like, cut off that entrance.
I'm just don't want to hold it anymore.
Check all the entrances.
Yeah.
Here comes the party!
Gun here! Grenade!
Gun
perfect.
God damn, bitch!
Yo, I have a classic, yes please. Oh shit, I don't get one. Go, go right.
Your duty is not over!
Move out of the way!
Bye.
Gun here.
Go.
Who stole my guardian?
I thought I had something that's not a guardian.
stabbed a vandal, but it's a little too anxious.
Last player standing.
Bitch. Okay.
Snuff out. Look at her holding that angle.
30 seconds left. Enemy remaining.
Wait for me. Grenade!
There.
Ooh.
No
way.
Yeah, it is your bad.
This Phoenix is annoying, yeah.
Yeah, I know. Yeah,
well, that's not a bit personal, though.
Huh?
Stand tall.
Hey, two clones?
We are Valorant. We are fighters.
Woo, that's not what I want.
Careful here. Careful here. Careful here. Careful here.
Let's make him dance.
She don't want it, bro.
Please, thank you.
Bro, he only wants my gun.
He's trying to gaslight you. See that? Oh,
shit.
135. Okay. Right now.
Oh.
You! The fucking wall! Okay. I kind of did some stupid shit. Buddy out.
You should run.
Oh, the outside. Yo, Neon, please. Neon!
Last player standing.
Oh my god.
Sorry, dude. She's some thoughts spawn. There's the Lux there, too. Mind you.
Don't listen to them, bro.
Oh, wait. I'm actually, sorry. You clutch. Right?
One enemy remaining.
Yeah. Oh, see, it's right.
Nice clutch.
The okay, Phoenix is like 78
grenades. Hopefully that's enough. I can ult on A, maybe?
Like, at my wit's end at this point. This is my
I'm sorry.
Ult in.
I like.
You see, it's worth because I got a knife kill.
Phoenix and his hacks, I swear.
I mean, it's funny because the deadlock was watching.
Wait, I'm gonna go in. Satchel out. Yo, hop.
I can't hear you, ran away.
Fuck?
Got him. I'll come in
today. What the fuck is happening?
I don't know.
What language?
Oh my god,
one enemy remaining.
Can I say that? Is that word allowed?
It's a E for everyone, bro. Come on.
Is the F word allowed?
E better.
Your stream?
Yes, yeah.
Can I say the F word on your stream?
Fucking no.
That's crazy.
Yo! Huh?
I'm just kidding.
We're going
again. You can say swear words that are not slurs.
Yeah. I figured. Sound like
scouts. God, I really suck today.
Watch your language, you child.
So, do we mix it up? Double down? Let's talk.
Guys, I'm actually buying my ability.
The Razor's calling his girlfriend now, so he's in a clear comms.
Do you have a girlfriend?
No mercy, no. Creature killer.
It's that wasn't me hitting on you. Oh my god. Okay, that was such a... Listen, I was having... I was just curious how many people in here had...
No, it's 14.
None of us have a girlfriend. None of us have a girlfriend.
Not because they're wife, they're married, bro.
He said that real quick. He said that real fast. Enemy spotted
seat. Joke's over!
They're flanking.
I'm scared.
Oh. Ouchie. Spike down. Siege begins.
There. Last player standing.
Dude, they're everywhere.
You will not watch my back.
Go. I think we were all just holding different angles.
I was... my legs.
That was rough.
Bro, I need to work out more, bro. What the heck? I hate making new friends. I think it's leg day.
Never skip leg day.
Lifting weights while I'm playing. I was just making a joke.
What?
Nothing. Whoa.
What?
Wanna be my...
What is whoa?
I don't know.
It's over.
He's having a stroke. I don't like going to B. Let's go B.
He meant to.
We can
even,
like, go
here.
Quiet. We can, like, walk.
Can I not ever die?
Grenade! We really should.
I love this. Reloading.
Oh, careful, flank. What the fuck was the point of that?
I kind of smell licorice.
You having a stroke?
I dropped the spike.
Maybe.
I think stroke very people possible. Can smell weird stuff before they.
Here comes the party!
What? How did it not kill her?
Reloading.
Back off! Our spike down!
Spike down A.
Here we go!
One enemy remaining.
That's three.
She was in the corner. Outside of this breakable.
30 seconds left. Gotta go! Last player standing.
Funny message. She's like in the corner by the wall that's breakable.
That's literally where I just started.
She's right there, bro!
Dude, not everyone knows your
10 colors. Seconds left.
I said the exact same thing.
Yo, can you clear comms race? Oh my god.
Their bullets tickle.
My bad, guys.
Nah, it's my bad.
No. See, I knew where he was, and I still died.
Why don't we just, let them come to us, because they like to flank and shit.
Or, we could just, is there a way to kick this raise out of the party? Right, and then I think I'll become better. Make it
happen. Maybe if you're playing CSGO.
Go, go, go!
Nah, it's cause like I have you breathing down my neck, bro. Look at this rat. Yeah, you're calling your girlfriend little bro.
Gone here.
What? They're breaking the wall.
He sucks at aiming.
One enemy remaining.
He can't even aim. He just knows how to fucking aim.
That looks mid. Be somewhere.
Weak ass. Let's see.
What?
Flawless.
Nice.
Last round before the switch.
My genius plan worked, guys.
You are very, very smart.
Gun here.
You're opping? Let's go.
Alright,
I'm thinking of. Satchel out! Satchel out!
Go!
Phoenix.
Oh, whoa, 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 B.
Our spike is down. Fuck!
65. Spike down, attack or spawn.
I got that.
I have the spike.
Another B. Nice.
Yeah,
one enemy remaining.
Let's go, Naya. Last.
Before you. You're done.
Damn, you're good with an op.
Well, you see, the op kills them.
Switching sides.
Them in the body.
Yeah, that's true. Still, even I can't aim for their body apparently either.
Here. 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 I forgot my spray button.
Why are they so mean to each other? Team? Jeez.
Unless you changed it.
I don't know. I haven't played this game, I'm so...
You played like last week for Justin's birthday.
Literally played 3 games. And we were drunk.
Yeah, but we played the game.
Oh! Hey!
Not just...
Love that.
I didn't want to get in your way.
Spike down A. Here. Last player standing.
Three down.
I think she's going around up top.
I think so too. Oh, she went down. I didn't see her. I thought she was.
Biggest bait of water.
Let them try to get through me.
That was crazy. I got 3 of them. How many did you get? I can wall A off so they can't even come here.
I can blank. I forget that I have a
blank. Oh, let's make sure they're actually here first, though. Actually, Storm could wall. Oh, well.
Yo, see?
Okay, that's better.
Twitter just peeks there.
No way!
Oh. Hold on. Let's be careful.
I hate you so much, bro.
Looks like they were doing our plan.
Oh, she has a guardian.
Last player standing. Spike planted.
Damn.
This raid.
I'm top.
You're top frag? Like 3 more kills than me, bro. Aren't you gold, bro? Shouldn't you be better? And I'm iron, bro. Let me know. Yeah, but you're almost like an iron, bro.
I like how the chat fucking goes from being in like voice chat to like text chat, like at different points in the game.
Yeah, he might be talking to someone else too.
Yeah, I'm just gonna blind them.
Yes, be kidding.
Blind him and then we'll kick together.
Go on.
They might be waiting.
I think I heard one on C. Did like just use her big mid?
See. Yeah, I'll see.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Dude, she was looking at both of us and didn't shoot for so long.
Let's get the shit out of me.
Spike planted.
Good attempt. My ultimate is ready.
player standing.
She might be on her wall.
I hit her 40, but I think she healed.
Squashed.
Reyna's probably gonna be at their spawn.
Hey! Oh!
TNT.
I shot that.
Fucking thunder.
I hear them scream.
This game deeply hurts me every time I play it. It just has no redeeming qualities.
Except that we play it, right?
Yeah, I think it's like. It's like a good feeling to get kills and stuff, but then it can be really frustrating too.
Honestly, since I like played CS a little bit, I really like fell back into like game mechanic, and I kind of like it's nice to not have to do all the abilities as much as like the fun.
Oh, Bro's doxing my name.
When you die to an ability, it's just
that's not your real name, it's fine. Actually, never mind.
Enemy spotted B.
Sage, do you have a heal?
I just gave it to Neon, sorry.
Aw, okay.
You have a better player. Let me know. Yo! Yo! That is...
Reload.
Yo, Sage. 18
seconds.
He threw a grenade at me.
Oh, it was a misclick. I was moving and hit the wall. I was moving and hit the wall.
Healing. In their spawn.
Is there an altar's
gun here? 30 seconds left.
Nice.
Sligo boss.
My priorities. I kept crossing.
You know what? I should have died to your grenade so I could report you.
For what though?
Accidents happen.
Literally walking, and I hit a wall, and then I clicked the grenade. I'm sorry. I won't do it again. It's an accident. Like,
I'm literally watching your screen, bro. You're giggling.
Forgive people for their mistakes.
You're giggling.
No? Not everybody's perfect
it's
like you.
It's stream
okay?
too.
You don't want to elevate yourself onto a moral high ground.
Are you streaming?
Just to, like,
your...
Oh, they're here.
Is he streaming? He's streaming to his
girlfriend
right
now.
Are
we all losers? Oh, okay. I meant, sorry,
I'm not a stream actor, let me in with you guys.
Wait, I was gonna ask if you could like the stream.
Yeah.
Last player standing. Flawless.
Wait, can you see
I
my username?
I hate this raise. What's your username?
Hey, little man, pump us up, let's hear it.
The Valorant username. If you want to see it.
What a...
Wait, Castell, you should drop yours, maybe they'll follow you.
Click and copy paste.
Oh god, no.
Need a drop.
Why not? I always have friends follow me from Valorant.
I haven't got
Yeah, but it's
back.
Embarrassing. I don't.
Broke.
It's not embarrassing.
I think it is.
Forward.
Wait, sorry. What did you say?
Copy paste the link.
Go, go, go.
Okay.
Party.
I tagged both of them 34.
71 on Phoenix.
I got flying.
Blinding.
Up and away. Enemy A.
Do you guys ever promote your streams like in Valorant games?
Only if we're friends with them. I don't do it to like randoms. Only if I know they're cool.
I'm sorry, just.
Okay. Rash is ready. I don't know if like, you guys like.
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh my god, I thought I was hallucinating that Sage.
Remember like that guy who linked his SoundCloud after the game?
Dude, honestly, I sent it to Reb, who's like super into music.
Sage on side.
And we decided it was not bad.
It wasn't
but it
like
needed
that it
some
was
work.
Bad.
It
was
just
rough. Confusing. It was just like,
yeah, that is SoundCloud and like, Valorant is a weird... Well, I guess a lot of people listen to music while they play Valorant.
I know, but it's just like...
Kind of weird.
Who promotes...
Actually, I played with this really pick-me annoying dumbass bitch girl who linked her Her Instagram was her name. It was like Insta this. I was like, and then she had one photo on her Insta, and it was like a thirsty photo.
I'm stuck in a loop.
Oh, Furious, are you from the thing? Thanks for the prime.
I am not from the thing.
Oh, okay. Okay.
16
to 6. Oh, wow.
Last player standing.
Bro, this is so trippy, bro. Oh, nice. Can't hear anything.
Spike planted.
You will not kill my allies.
Honestly, fuck this team.
Match point.
I mean, the other team.
What? No matter what. Why the Sage? AFK, bro.
Dude, what the fuck am I listening to?
He has gone to let her dog out of her room, probably.
I'll take everything from that.
Here.
The IRS has turned up at our house.
The hunt begins!
I forgot to buy. Oh no.
Right there.
Oh my god, sorry, I'm back, thank you.
You should run. You.
Joke's over! You're dead!
Go.
They're planning C.
Spike planted.
And you're done.
You have a heal.
For you.
Oh, thank you.
I would res, but it's not a good run to res. I'm sorry.
Last player standing.
Ow. Oh no.
GG.
Last round. I didn't realize that. I'm sorry. Oh, that's my bad.
I played bad. I apologize.
Oh, I hate I wasn't paying attention. I wasn't paying attention.
I was like, is it about Grand Tour?
No, no one said anything when I said that. No one said, oh, it's the last game, Rez. Like,
hey.
People were just.
You get mean when you
GG. So I'll let you guys have some fun.
Yeah, same here. He's gonna go touch me.
That?
Bye-bye.
Nah, that's crazy, bro.
Okay, thanks for playing.
GG's. What the fuck, bro?
I'm a bit confused.
Why? Just why?
Hey, you know what? Honestly, for most people I meet in this game, they were very nice and normal. Thank you for inviting.
Yeah.
Thanks for playing. You guys were both great, thank you. I'm gonna say, most people I meet in this game are the bar is, I'm nice and normal. You guys were nice and normal.
Very cool.
Are you staying, Storm?
I'm probably gonna get off, because I hate Ben.
Okay.
Fair enough.
I've hit my limit for the day. One and a half games.
I'm good for one or two more.
Okay, yeah, I'll play probably like one or two more as well.
Methinks.
Then she's gonna get on Genshin and grind.
Ayo? Genshin grind time?
Yep. Gotta get that Genshin grind in.
Remember how you made me get that game again, and now it's like we never played it, so it's just like on my desktop.
I said, did you want to play it? You're like, no, I don't want to play it anymore.
Because it was like, by the time I'd already got it,
you got League of Legends. Or something. Okay, that's not League of Legends, I don't know what that is.
Ooh, it sounds purple. Nice.
I don't know what that is. It's like League, but like, weirder.
It's something.
Ooh, the black one's kind of nice.
Okay. Are you ready? Check it.
Yeah, I'm ready. League, I hear? Isaiah?
Did someone say League?
League?
You summoned an Isaiah. Dude, Phoenix are either really good or really, really awful. Same with like a lot of yours, I feel like.
You're just fun to play, like, just fuck around with, though.
I've played Yoru before. He's like fun, but I did not understand how most of his stuff worked at the beginning, so it was really weird. But that's how most characters go, so.
How you doing?
Wow, they did smoke scent sentinel. That's crazy.
A scent. Oh, I was literally just thinking about playing Yoru. But I'll play Siege.
Videos.
I killed her. Relax. I've already sorted everything.
Three nice. Sentinels is a W.
Especially for three.
Killjoy is such a comfort character.
It's these nuts.
These nuts.
You really, really dug your own grave with that one, huh?
What? Oh. It's these nuts.
His ult.
Are you joining a cult in Valorant?
Yeah, Valorant is my cult.
Oh, good point.
Okay, if I actually created a cult, would you guys join? Just curious.
Yes.
No. I'm very easily convinced.
You don't even need to convince me of anything. I'll just join. The cult could be like eating, like drinking pig's blood for dinner every day, and I'd be like, I sign me up. Like, it's a cult. Like, I'm in.
No, my kind of cult is like, you know, sleeping boba and K-dramas and Valorant. That's my kind of cult.
My kind of cult.
God, that made me sound like a fucking nerd. Holy women shit. Only.
It's a woman only cult where.
I can make it women only.
Dude, I'm in. That's all. That's the only. My only condition. No men allowed.
I mean, the leader's a glorified woman, right? Am I glorified?
Yeah. Because you're a woman. Glorified. All women are amazing. Except for women that don't support other women.
Fucking hate women, God.
I'm Asian, pig's blood is normal to eat.
Just like
in my
drinking,
culture, we don't eat pork.
Okay, drinking pig's blood is different than like using it in food.
Yeah, like we don't use any part of the pig, I think.
Implants. Honestly.
Otherwise, you go to hell.
I don't know. Pork is.
Is the thingy? Isn't that the same as in the one religion?
Muslim.
Yes.
Yeah.
Pork is not.
My dad is Muslim and my mom is Christian Orthodox. Technically, if we want to be technical, I was baptized in both.
Really?
I was baptized Mormon.
So do you follow both or do you like did you?
I follow aspects of both, I guess.
That's nice.
Yeah, but I would say I'm agnostic in terms of religion.
Yeah, pork is tasty.
Sometimes it is. Sometimes.
Reloading.
I like really crispy bacon.
I like playing with my legs crossed. Sorry.
It's good.
I don't want to be here.
Down, that's mid. What I'm talking about. Last player standing.
I like playing while sitting on my leg till it goes numb. Usually I play cross-legged, like in my chair.
That's not comfortable for me.
Spike planted.
My legs would hit the sides of it.
Oh no, my legs do hit the sides. And I get like indents in my leg. Ugh. So I have to like move around a lot.
I have like a secret lab trap and I like built kind of wide. Sorry, I have a little, do you know one of those, cat claw, cushions? Mm-hmm. I have one of those, so, it's comfier when I sit, cross-legged, because otherwise, I don't like, touching my, breasts, just, it annoys me.
I need to get up, figure out how they got up here.
Secret lab chairs are just so expensive, though.
I know, I would never have bought it myself, it was a gift.
Yeah, how much of your computer setup did you buy?
I bought my mic. That's it.
Are they mid?
Spike down, mid.
Yep. Spike's mid.
Enemy spotted mid. The current stuff and mic and... Okay, not a crit. My excuse is that I
one enemy remaining.
Running Essex. Technically, school targets as well.
What? What happened to my wall?
I think the enemy wall destroyed it before it could form.
What the? What?
Yeah, it was. I don't know. It's weird.
We will claw our way
back. Oh, it's not upgraded. Up to the light. My sheriff is not upgraded.
Did you get a new one?
No, I picked it up. Oh, it's stuck up the new animation though. It's like the neon frontier. It's not green. It's just it looks like a regular revolver.
Placing swarm grenade. Placing swarm grenade.
Enemy spotted mid.
I kind of like it like this though.
Spike down B.
Three kills by Ulzi.
Enemy remaining. Long.
Okay. Ooh!
For you. Dude, I'm kind of feeling this revolver. Kind of goes hard.
Gun here.
There's a furry specter on the ground if anyone wants it.
Hello, NSG trooper. How you doing?
I spike.
Spike down B. Powers out.
Nice.
One enemy remaining.
I have no idea what machine is.
He's here on me.
Make noise for you, dude.
No one to interrogate.
Nice.
Continue to fight.
It's kind of funny, I used their spam gun against them. I just picked it up. Bro, I hate this actually. Someone wants it.
Weapon here.
Gun here.
Yeah.
You want it?
Well. No, maybe we should throw it off though.
Yeah.
Make sure no one takes
it. No one wants it, let's throw it off.
Alright.
Thank you. So that they can't pick it up again.
Yeah.
That won't be ass.
Turn out.
B man.
Somebody's B.
Placing swarm grenade. Swarm grenade out.
It's two catwalk again.
Placing swarm grenade.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh god.
No, they're still here.
problem.
Time
spike. Spike down B.
Here.
One enemy Ow. Remaining.
Not the real.
Let's go.
Spike spotted.
I can't get through.
It's not my sick sheriff. I can never die with it while I have this.
Hey, Miss Richie, Richie, you wanna buy me? Placing
sentry. Oh.
Thank you.
I got you, dude. I got you.
She got cash. Placing she got a fat ass and a fat Placing one. Sorry.
I'll stop. I wish. Maybe if I had the fat ass, I'd have the fat wallet.
Decoy.
Unfortunately, I don't have it.
Listen, anyone can have a fat ass, you just need money.
Yeah.
But I don't have a fat wallet, so...
Exactly, you need the cash to get the coming fat back. Ass. Then you can get even more
It's
cash.
Like the chicken or the egg, which one do you get first to get the other?
Yes.
Oh. I'm right here. Ow!
Just one enemy remaining.
Caught him again!
Spike down A.
Let's go.
Ah, damn. I got cocky. He's annoying.
Now get out.
Bro, what an actual, like, weirdo. Like, imagine using Ares, like, every round. We know
more than we Oh, okay, he's gonna stop that. Imagine using Ares, but he said
for
every
L.
For real.
Imagine it, what?
I just saying, but.
Target out.
No lie, I heard Vicodin somewhere in there.
Placing the knockoff.
I did not say Vicodin.
Placing swarm grenades.
Say Vicodin if you want.
Three.
Why is that not a head tap when my crosshair is on her head? I hit
Spike 40. Down A.
Get out of my way.
Shadows traveling. Jump over. You're dead.
Dude, this moment's like doing pretty good traveling.
Jesus Christ. Things. He went past him into the. What?
Last player standing.
I'm actually bad. I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Somebody want this vandal? I'm not warmed up, so I'll just
pick something
vandal.
Nice to kill them. Here. It's the least we can do.
Oh.
Oh man.
I need this.
I didn't want it anyway.
Reload.
My thanks.
Thank you, Sage. I love you.
Oh.
Placing sentry.
What did it do?
Bought me.
I don't think I did.
Placing
the
camera
in
your
phantom. Oh, I thought it said you were traveling.
That wasn't me.
Oh. Dang.
Confessing your love to the wrong person.
Well, they're right. To be honest, they're too stupid to late push, so.
Oh! Sorry, I just used my heal. I'm dead.
I'm actually bad.
How many myths?
God, I'm bad.
It's okay. Oh.
Just throw a swarm, not gonna lie.
I feel like I'm gonna mess it up though.
There's no way you can throw it.
Swarm grenade
don't...
out.
Figure, we're good.
Lights out.
Let's go.
Cool. 30 seconds left.
Yeah, you're
rotating.
AJ, rotate.
Bot coming back.
You will not kill
me. Oh no, they're still there. They're still there.
Ed, just hold. They don't have time.
10 seconds left.
Oh man.
Got a pixel of a head.
Don't stop fighting. You must keep going.
They had time to plan. We had like 13 seconds tonight.
Yeah, they definitely had time. I don't know whether today is a Vandal or a Phantom day.
Dude, I hit him 132.
Ah, oh, dang.
Turn out.
I don't know any good Cypher opping spots.
Alarm bot out. Placing swarm grenade.
I've cut
through. Placing swarm grenade.
Cover going out.
Third game.
Nice. How'd you knife him?
I'll handle this. Enemy spotted A.
That was an accident.
Good attempt.
That one was on purpose.
One enemy remaining.
Spike spotted A.
Good try here.
They were not good.
Ooh.
Anybody feel confident with an op? I'm not one of those.
Nope.
Gun here.
Oh, that was the trade for the op.
Oh.
Sorry, I can buy you.
No, have it for free. No, I've get it. I want a Phantom. It's
oh, okay.
I can most rounds because I'm used to playing with Smurf, so.
I'll take down the Viper.
Omen, go beat this. If you don't mind.
Are they there?
Nope. There.
Yep, they're here. I'm Spike.
Spike down A. One enemy remaining.
Welcome to my world.
What is that Viper doing?
Bro, you have to come this way, bro. Here, I'm just gonna.
That's crazy. Oh my god, the Sage Wall goes crazy. It's not like we already had the security or anything, you know?
Yeah,
no.
Definitely not. Not like I did that just to spite her.
Mm-hmm. That was 100% a spite wall. I'm gonna put a trip on the other side. I feel like he's not gonna rotate around, but just...
30 seconds left.
Oh, I missed. Wiped clean.
That tech is only as
good as
this.
Why are they using Guardians? That's crazy, bro.
Have some beat.
Their econ's good. I don't know why they're using Guardians. Okay.
I never understood how you could tell if, like, if your econ is good or not.
Dude, I don't
know. How are you supposed to tell?
I think it's, sorry, one minute. I'm not looking at my... I think it has something to do with...
Keep it cool.
Like,
that's how you survive.
Win rate or something? Oh, the econ.
Yeah, econ.
Sorry, that's just your money.
Oh! One here.
So they have a lot of money right now.
Spike?
They have enough money to be
Spike
buying, like,
down B.
Vandals and stuff. And he doesn't understand how their econ is better than winning every round, because they should be buying
Spike.
Shit.
One power.
Enemy spotted mid.
Variable removed.
Nice.
Enemy spotted, hey.
Sorry, I didn't mean to take that from you.
Yeah.
Might clash.
One
oh, never mind.
My ultimate is ready.
Damn, you're good with the knot, bro. Legit.
He's here. He's planting a generator.
Spike planted.
The hunt begins.
He's sitting right here.
Lol. Dang.
I can't believe they got it down that round. The only reason they got it is because they shut the door on me.
Spike the fuse.
I thought it was cocky. Anybody need to fuse? My bad.
There you go.
Reloading. Last round in the
house. Oh, I said that in the wrong chat. Nothing would be saved out of this. Use it.
Yo, dude, I can buy you.
So can I, man. Placing sentry.
I think I have the most money.
We both have 9,000. No, I have. Oh no, I don't have 9,000. Never mind.
I was gonna say I didn't buy a single thing this round. You bought the sheriff. I didn't buy the sheriff. I picked it up a while ago. I can't afford the sheriff. I can't afford anything. I want the fan so bad, but I'll never be able to get them.
Okay, I should not peek that.
No way that missed. There we go.
Nice.
Jesus Christ.
Ah, tear it down.
Joke's over. You're dead.
Okay, that was a mistake. I didn't think you'd be right around the corner. They're going B. Nice. Might be rotating.
I would like to say I did not.
I think he's.
They're still there.
99.
One enemy remaining. Spike down B.
Hit that big fat. Oh, never mind. It's not last round.
Last he's hit 40.
Oh, man.
I don't know if he healed though. 30 seconds left.
Why did he get over there?
10 seconds left.
Nice. Let's go.
That scared me.
You stepped it up, KJ. I'm proud of you.
Switching sides.
Stepped it up, bro.
Yeah, I don't know. I guess I was doing shit before I got the eye.
Nah, you're doing amazing. I'm so proud of you.
Yoru, how do you feel about going mid by yourself and the rest of us pushing B main?
Why is he like trying to plan this out in some rated games?
I don't know. We're winning by a lot.
Yeah. Alright, bet.
Oh, Yoru's into it. Okay, as long as Yoru's into it.
KJ, it's gonna be your job to watch for flankers. Have fun with that. I'll get a trip on Spike, probably. And yeah, I think we'll have a good time.
Dude, this guy's like a professional.
Yeah, he's a pro gamer.
He's a pro gamer. He knows all the strats.
Don't rush in. Cover going out. I can.
Camera team. Enemy out.
Oh my.
30.
Stealing sight.
So they were trying to aggressively push us like we were doing to them, but not as good.
Ooh, one on sight.
Enemy spotted. One here.
One enemy remaining.
Crazy.
Oh, dinked.
Nice. Crazy, guys, crazy.
They look like us, but are they us? I have so many questions.
If Rina hadn't bought shields, I would have gotten her.
Did she buy shields or was she overhealed?
She bought shields. I'm pretty sure. Wait, actually?
I was gonna say, I'd be.
You guys all just wanna, like, push.
She has a lot of money, so.
And just see what happens.
Guess what? Sorry?
Money, but I don't know. Maybe she did.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's all just push B like extremely as hard as you can.
Shadows traveling. Finding.
What a weird thing to say to me.
Hard as you can. As hard as you can, I am.
No! Phoenix is cracked. Got him.
Destroyed.
Cover going out.
One enemy remaining.
Yeah. Mid.
Healing you.
Maybe going market.
God, I suck.
She didn't go market.
Chew!
Oh wow, good we shit. Showed up at the same time.
Get up, get
match
up.
Point.
A single battle between us and victory.
Is that a Spectre if anyone wants it?
We're gonna knife fight today. Because honestly,
No, mid.
I have PTSD from knife fights. Everyone always brings a gun.
Mid is always go-to
I'm 100% first. Bring a Spectre and heavy shields just in case. Typically abilities are okay, so go crazy.
Oh, they're into it.
Okay, Jet is cheating.
Spike down, mid. Last player standing.
Go crazy, woman.
Oh.
It's okay.
This is why I don't like knife fights.
Yeah. I mean, on a rare occasion, it can be fun when you can actually trust people.
Curse. Watch out.
Wait, why am I buying so light?
Recalling my boss. Sorry, KJ.
You'll never expect it.
Unless there's a place you guys want to go, I don't want to lie.
We can go there.
Tell you guys what to do.
I don't want to tell you guys what to do. Tell us exactly what to do.
It's alright. At least he's like open to suggestions.
Yeah, at least he's not like toxic.
He's a little bossy, but yeah. I've met like really. Honestly, if he was a Jet, it would be.
Oh! Uh-oh. Off up top? What the fuck? Oh, they're still doing a knife fight!
I want that off.
Yeah, seriously.
Spike.
Placing sentry. Placing swarm grenade. Placing swarm grenade. One enemy remaining.
I could see you hide. Don't worry.
Do you guys mind if I get this kill? I kind of want to show. Oh, glass. I want to show off this kill to my friends. Ah, fuck! Alright, you got it.
I'm sorry.
He has a
chest,
by the way.
Oh my god. What a weird way to go.
Just hold the sword. Good shit.
Good
GGs.
Job.
Attackers win.
Out of my way.
13-3 goes crazy.
What?
The score? 13-3.
Oh.
I thought he said he went 13-3.
I know, that's
like,
what I thought
what?
Too. And I was like, what? But the fact that he's like saying that is also weird to me. Because it's unrated. I want to check my store real quick. Do you want to do one more?
Yeah, I'm good for one more. What the fuck am I listening to, bro?
I should get this KO spray. It's pretty funny. Pretty funny. Are you ready?
Yep. Which KO spray did you get?
It's like, I don't know. He's like begging for help.
No. Actually, I have a new spray that I can show you. If I can get it in time. Eh?
Match found.
Never mind, I can't. Find. I'll go for Jet.
I could go for Harbor.
Your Harbor goes hard. Bro. That was so rude. Fuck you.
Together with trust. It will be a harbor.
Ugh. Yeah, but this is definitely gonna be my LT.
Yeah, me too.
Key.
This killing is terrible business, but I always say if I must do something, it's the best.
I think I'm gonna get off guys, but I hope you guys have a good rest of your streams.
Okay. Have a good day, Storm. Or night.
Look at it.
Right there.
Oh wait, you're not Jet.
Yeah, he stole it from me. Sorry.
That's okay. For some reason, I thought you were sitting next to me.
The reflection is pretty nice on this. Sounds like
A. It sure does.
Walls up!
Many enemies, A.
Careful now.
Do they have a harbor too? Oh no, that's you.
No, the wall is just yellow for some reason.
Jesus.
Last player standing.
Oh.
Spike down A.
Water rising.
Oh, are you kidding me? That was so stupid.
NT.
Remember, stay out of the fire. Super high level tactic. Remember that, yeah?
Walls up.
Here.
Enemy A.
Yeah, you guys did not see that.
Careful now. Someone's A.
Spike down A. Planted.
Oh, sorry. Plans? Sorry, I'm gonna be good.
Careful there. Wall raising. One enemy remaining.
Oh, a little bit less. Okay.
80.
Got him. Oh,
I knew we were better than that.
God damn it.
Enemy A.
Enemy 96 each. Oh. Phoenix is AFK.
Dude, our Phoenix is AFK like every round.
Was he actually? I didn't even notice.
Well, he plays, but like only after like 5 minutes.
What the fuck?
Spike down A. Down. One enemy remaining.
Okay, quick break. Right there. Your mind is just as dangerous as your weapon.
Ooh, I want to take a warm shower and go watch a K-drama.
Which one?
Right now I'm watching Her Private Life.
Huh.
It's on Netflix.
What a fun name.
Her basically, like,
life.
She's a...
The movie.
Well, it's a show.
The show.
Yeah. But basically, she's, kill like, an art gallery curator, right?
Uh-huh.
And in her private time, she likes to basically be a... a sussing.
A what?
It's basically, like, an, okay, no, she's not a sussing, but... They're here.
Yeah.
Many
enemy A.
Here you go.
Spike down B.
Yes.
For you.
My ultimate's ready.
Enemy. One enemy remaining.
Aw, man! How'd she head tap me like that?
Ran on it.
So basically she like goes and follows around this one idol, like K-pop idol. Whenever she has the time to.
That's so creepy.
I make it sound bad, but it's actually. The hunt begins.
That's. She just follows an idol around.
Excellent,
that's so
my
weird.
Friends, excellent.
Like, I'm sure the show is good. That's just like saying it out loud, like.
Yeah, saying it out loud is a little weird, but...
But also, that's like just a weird thing to do, isn't it?
Yeah, some people do that type
isn't
of stuff.
Isn't that just... stalking?
Basically.
She's just a stalker in her private life.
Together!
Oh my god.
It's actually a good show, though. And it's not as bad as I make it sound.
Water rising! Bunch of guys there! Come on, let's go! Here.
One enemy remaining. Spike down A.
Reloading.
Oh, he's in the fucking corner that I was going to. He's in the corner. In the corner. In the corner. Behind the boxes.
No, he's not.
What?
He teleported.
Oh.
I see what happened.
I honestly couldn't
hear
anything.
I should have known when I unloaded like 100 bullets. Did you see him like slowly creep around the corner? Sweet. This guy's really going off with his ops.
Anyone
he's
feel bad
fun.
For the other team? At this point, it's only natural.
You wanna buy me someone?
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. I meant for Phoenix, but it's a...
it's better. It's easier if I just do it.
True.
Plus, if he dies and loses his op, he has to buy another one, and he probably wants to save his money for that.
Walls up.
Boy, I'm pissed.
Someone did attacker spawn.
Let's turn the die.
Spike Ooh. Down. Descender spawn.
Oh, you couldn't have done that any sooner?
He tried, but then he missed.
Oh.
So. Yeah, he was
good. Last player standing.
Scatter. There's a vandal on my body.
Oh, he's got a dog.
Well, yeah, but. Oh no.
But I haven't seen him get any kills with a vandal, only with an op.
One enemy remaining.
I got trust issues Spike with this guy. B. I know he's good with the op.
Oh!
Flash. Yo, heal. Madrilla.
What the fuck did he say? Left.
I thought I was a girl.
That definitely sounded like a 12-year-old kid.
But little kids sound like girls in this game. It's like the game, is that a yeah. girl or a little kid?
Oh!
Damn.
I'm twitchy here, let's go already.
I died every round, really?
Lilith isn't Diablo? Bro, Diablo is like. Lilith is more than just Diablo.
What a rise!
Oh, that song by House is pretty good. NT.
And Sugar.
No, I just don't like saying it in caps. It's, weird to me. Like a little too aggressive, you know?
Right there!
One win and lamps.
Reloading.
Healing spike planted.
140 open, 35 stage. Two on site.
I need a different game to play.
Both on site.
That's a one person game, one player game. So it's just me and chat hanging out. Yo! I started playing Hitman 3. Oh, I've seen so many clips from that game. It looks
one
so
enemy
good.
Remaining.
He got us.
It looks like it's happening pretty kind of, doesn't it? Hitman. I haven't played either game. I've seen some clips and it looks really good.
Let them try to.
I've seen some funny clips from Assassin's Creed too. But...
Can someone spot me?
When I was younger, Assassin's Creed was always a game that like I wanted to play so bad.
I think my brother had one on like a PS something or another. Chamber, can you buy?
Like when I was younger, I only got like handheld gaming devices. Not really like, I mean, I had a Wii, but that was the extent of it.
I had a Wii, and that was it. I didn't get handheld; they were too expensive. Well, until I was older.
Face your fear!
But I didn't. Honestly, the Wii is like the best Nintendo console, in my opinion.
Water rising.
Like, it was just so much fun. It had all the best games.
The hunt begins!
Lol. Oh, fuck.
I did not see her. I miss playing Wii Sports.
I had to go.
I played a lot of games. We played Wii Sports. Spy we had planted. That Wii game that was like, it had your like BMI or something in it. And if you didn't do it every day, if you didn't play Wii Sports, it made you a fat old person, which was not like accurate at all. Oh, but there was the game on that. There was a game on that specific sports game. Mm-hmm. Wii Fitness, I think is what it was called.
Sort out your
where you would
quick.
Go running and you had the dog.
Oh yeah.
And so you could just sit there and shake the remote and be like fast as fuck.
Yeah. And then there was the one where you had to like balance on the board like sitting or something like that.
And then there was the one with
the
candle.
Where,
yes.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That one was so scary.
Yeah, it was fucking scary.
A lot of childhood rivalries in Wii Sports basketball. I don't know if I ever played basketball in sports. I played real basketball. I loved basketball.
Watch this!
You will not kill my allies.
Wait, what?
One less.
Bro, where are they? Ah, I gave her her first kill. Oh wait, no, that's not her first. Dude, legit, what is this dude doing?
Stick to your roles and we'll crush it.
Phoenix, wait, I passed by him, he's AFK, and then at the end of the round, he's like killing everyone.
I have not even listened to the Duck Boy thing yet. I should listen to that right now on stream. Oh wait, I'm not logged in though.
Duck, 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 duck.
Let's go!
Moose?
I did skim a couple of songs and they sounded good. I've just been tired.
This is all you say.
Dude, their voice cracked. They're definitely a 12-year-old boy.
One dead.
Oh, shit. I was gonna throw an orb.
Yeah.
Oopie.
Enemy spotted.
Spike down A.
What is Phoenix doing?
One enemy remaining.
Trust me, they will make mistakes. When they do, take advantage.
Easy pickings. Who said that? Shut up, Jet. I don't know why I'm mad at the Jet. I don't know, they're just rubbing me the wrong way.
It's probably because it's a prepubescent kid.
Well, that and they're saying easy pickings in an unrated game when they're going 13 and 8. Like, shut up.
Hi! I'm pissed!
Lol.
Spike down A.
We gotta go, Phoenix. Dude, this guy is AFK all the time. My bad, I was zoned out, but yeah, the Duck Boy stuff slaps. Dude, I'm zoning out too, I'm not gonna lie to you. What, this is like Naya's most boring stream of all time.
Is Bomb still there?
No.
Your mom is still there though. Just kidding. I'm sorry, Chamber, he bought me a gun, I apologize.
Bunch of guys, me!
One enemy remaining.
Oopsie doopsies.
Spike planted.
Oh my god, Reb, did you see
Flawless.
First of all, how was your weekend working with the Barbie movie and Oppenheimer? But
last
also,
before the switch.
Did you see Devil is a Part-Timer season 2? I think part 2 is Crunchyroll, I think, announced something about it. Maybe they didn't and I'm crazy. Hold on, I better double check my facts before I get to say anything. Weekend sucked. I know, I was sitting there, I'm like, man, imagine working at the theaters this weekend. And I was like, oh wait, I know someone who worked at the theaters this weekend. Crunchyroll.
Focus now. Eyes off me.
I don't want to be wrong about this. Oh, maybe not. Never mind.
Oh, bro, this guy needs to stop coming at me.
What am I doing? No, I have nothing. Yeah, I thought it was new, but I was wrong. It was just a clip from it. I got it mixed up with a different anime I saw.
Woo!
Spike down A. One enemy remaining.
Oh my god, I fucking hate this game. Every site I go to, they go to the other site, and then I don't get any kills, and this is pissing me off, and I'm losing my mind. That was an anger kill. I'm angry.
Good kill, good kill.
I'm raging.
Switching
I'm furious. Sides. Can't you tell how furious I am?
Look at me. I know that.
Okay,
I am
three more rounds and we'll be done. Wow, I'm perfect nines.
We all need the spike for our mission.
Wow, 999. Damn. Oh, I didn't get the spike.
Bro, why would you take the fucking spike if you're not gonna take it, huh?
Some people pick it up and don't realize it, and they just drop it wherever they're walking.
Reloading.
I'm him.
Reloading.
What the fuck?
Just let me cook, Harbor.
Right there.
Add one.
Please.
He is not him. Shaking your head.
Careful now. Reloading. Water rising.
I fucked that up bad.
Ooh, damn, Naya.
Healing you.
One enemy remaining.
Wait, I'll ace.
Ace?
Where is
I told you, Harbor, you're
here.
What?
That was not ace.
Watch flank.
Oh, I hit him 55. You saw him?
Where?
On the ground, behind the-
They were not-
Nice.
And I suck.
I can't believe I hit him 55 and didn't kill him, I'm
They
so
think
sad.
They're the best, you prove them wrong.
Okay, NT, NT.
Is it fucked up to my rifle second round?
No?
Oh,
oh they turned.
GG's.
Attackers win!
GG. Oop.
Who's up next?
Good.
Right when I was doing good. I'm kidding. Yeah, I'm tired.
Yeah, me too.
I'm not tired.
I wanna go to bed.
Tired of being here. Okay. Okay. Thanks for the games, Castell.
Yeah, it's fun as always, Naya.
Have a good night. Bye bye.
Good night. Bye bye.
Alright, stream. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.